This is South Central Los Angeles.
Like we always do about this time.
The ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, are y'all ready for another DonDada event? Come on down to DonDada Roleplay.
The ball.
Walking down the streets of LA, stay strapped, cause niggas bust caps every day. Shot. Dropping like this and like that. Rat-tat-tat-tat with they cap spilling back.
The ball.
Walking down the streets of LA. Stay strapped, cause niggas bust caps every day. Shot. Dropping like
yo,
this and like
what's
that.
Up? What's up? We are gonna have fun today in DonDada. So come on down. Check it out. Shit's gonna be fun. We got something cool planned today. So I highly recommend you guys check it out. Just don't be a dickwad, otherwise you're just gonna get permanently banned right away. But if you guys want to get permanently banned in less than 10 seconds, come on down.
DonDada Roleplay!
Hold on, I'm loading in right now. Have you guys been? Yo, Trey Landing, thank you for the 5. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Where are we gonna be? Let's see. Alright, who should we be today? Who should we be is the real question to start it off. I wanna be Hamza later in a little bit. Cause we got some funny shit to do. But that's a secret. That's all I gotta say. That's all I can say. It has to be top secret. But it's gonna be well worth it, I assure you. Lil Willy. Ah. Incognito?
You son of a bitch. Lower your eyes when you look at me, you son of a bitch.
Raptors are cooked? Bro, I don't even watch basketball anymore, man. When's the season starting? When's the dang season starting?
I'll pistol whip you, you son of a bitch!
Big Hamza? What if we Big Hamza for a bit? Hold up. Let's see. 1 minute, Ray. 1 minute, 1 minute. Hold on. Hold your horses. Hold your dang horses. Hold those dang horses. Let me be Lil Willy for a sec.
My name is Lil Willy. Hold on, wait a minute. My name is Lil Willy.
I kind of want to be incognito, man. I just want to be toxic, walking around, talking shit, you know? Who do y'all think? Yo, chat, who are we going to be? Who should I start it off with? Yo, what theme does this match the most? What theme does this match any of the characters? Don't even have a character? Maybe Big Bubba? Some Debo vibes?
For the first time, the feds are going after an LA street gang.
Scummy Mummy. Lil Willy. Man, screw it. I'm just gonna be Lil Willy. I wanna talk shit on Instagram Live. Where's Wilbur Ness?
I'm gangsta!
Why am I over here? The hell?
Ah!
Holy crap. Let's go! The boy Emerson. Thank you, man. Thank you for the 13 months. I appreciate that. Hold on, hold on. We gotta look at this. Yo, Everson, thank you for the 13 months. I appreciate it. Boyer, thank you for the 58 months. Sharp balls. That's a lot. Sharp balls and sausages. What else? Crayo, thank you for the 32 months. What do you think about the Raptors' current state? Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen anything basketball related for the last like 6-7 months. I don't know shit. All I know is we got that guy, Moby Dick or some shit. Moby Dick. Dick Wright, I think his name is Dick Wright. Hold on, we gotta go live. We gotta assert our dominance right now.
What's going on, bitches? I'm back and I got a new haircut. You guys wish you got a barber like me. Check the fade. Freaking twerps. Hey! Watch it, dip dick! Yeah, anyways, welcome back, Lil Willy. Episode... Hey, what episode are we at? I think it's like episode 7. Episode 5. You better friggin' watch it, dickwad. Give me a sec, hold on. Hey, you better watch who the frick you driving, bitch. I wish you would. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, sorry about that. Anyways, just another day in the life, in the city, because I'm gangster. Man, fuck this shit. I'm going to be in the city, and then I'm going to continue this.
It's actually very hard driving while vlogging. Damn, hold on, an RV? Let's try getting that. We need that. We need... an RV. Hell yeah. Yo, Al Pacino! How you doing, buddy? How are you doing? Bro, last night this gang, like 524-year-olds, maybe 5 to 4-year-olds or 5 24-year-olds, I don't know. Anyways, they were talking crap up in the lobby, so I came up in my buzzer, I flew by, and you know, shot a couple of missiles. Ah, the good old missiles.
What a boy.
I miss the Og Blicky boys. Yeah, I mean, we did roll with Trey and Tony the other day. Honestly, all the OGs are still in DonDada. But we're kind of just like going with the flow type shit. But yeah, the last time I was Lil Willy, I'm pretty sure I was rolling with Trey and Tony. And I'm pretty sure Larry was a cop when he ran into us or some shit. I mean, all the Blicky boys, they're still in DD, but I don't know. I'm just doing I have so many different characters. You know how it is. When's that new mixtape coming out for Lil Willy? Facts. Facts. I want to vlog in the camera. Or in the RV. Maybe not yet. Let's try it. Which kind of bunk-ass person drives an RV with an almost empty tank, though? I gotta fill this up. Hold on.
Yeah, you bitches wish you had a car like me. I call it a modular mansion.
uh, Grab nozzle. Damn, why do you grab it so aggressively though? Insert nozzle. We're gonna pay with the bank. 83 liters. We're gonna top her up, baby. For those wondering, this is the future of gas. It's Wi-Fi gas. See? It's wireless. Jason Smith! Hey, yo, did y'all see the new video I posted yesterday of Gangsta Billy on Putter Uncut? That was actually lit. That was epic, I must say. That was definitely epic. Fiddlesticks. Give me a sec. I gotta check something. Hold on. In the meantime, tell me what y'all ate for dinner today. And toothpaste doesn't count. Grow up. E-gas. Ribs, pizza, gyro. Oh. Gyro's good. You ever try Halifax Donair, Adam? Or do they shut down? Chicken parm. Good old chicken parm. Can't go wrong for that. Sorry, I had to send an important email. Firstly, can we get a quick round of applause to Donna? Donna just gifted 5 gifted subscriptions. 5. Come on, don't be shy. Come on, round of applause. Thank you very much, Donna. I appreciate that. And Murda Monk, thank you for the 1 gifted. Maggots, thank you for being resubbing. Thank you. All right, let's go.
Hey, what's up, bitches? Yeah, I'm back at it again. Little Willie, Hollywood star right over here. Anyways, I'm back in business. Lil Willie, famous rapper. I'm taking on the city. And freak all these wannabe gangsters. Cause I'm the realest gangster in the city, bitch. Pussy! Anyways, as you can see, let me show you the modular mansion. Cause you broke keys can never afford this, bitch. Look at this. Y'all went. Oh, well. Well, what do we have here? We got my number one hater fan, Prez Myers. Imagine waking up and your name is Prez Myers. Bitch. You wish you had a modular mansion like me. Friggin' brokies. Little Perkyo, more like a little random. You better watch it before I pistol whip you, bitch. Pussies. Lock dog? Clown? Yeah. You know what? You're just some haters. You wish you had my shirt. You wish you had my lifestyle. You wish you had my modular mansion. Pussies! I'm gonna go for a spin. I'm gonna show you how the real ones drive a real car.
What a
clown. Man, you better watch it. I'll pistol whip you. Pussy! Get the freak out of here. Lock dog, where you at, pussy? I'm gonna slide on you because I'm gangsta. Best hair? Man, hold up. Sorry, I had to block someone because they're freaking pussies. Yeah, anyways, just another day in the modular mansion. I gotta go. I'm gonna go to, I'm gonna go somewhere. Hold on. Bear back.
Okay, hold on. I gotta go somewhere. I wanna swap out this car. This piece of shit's too slow for me. I feel like some ops might try pulling up. Send them your low? Bro, I don't think there's a need to. They can see the low on Instagram Live. Hey, yo, Jason. Thank you for the 10. Why can't flowers fly? I don't know why. Why can't flowers fly? Let's hear this shit. And Adam, thank you for the 62 months. 62 months ain't a joke, I must say. That really didn't sound like Willy? Yeah, I know, probably not. I don't know, I gotta work on Willy. Sometimes I can do it, sometimes I can't. It's hard! Hey man, it's hard doing Lil Willy's like high-pitched voice, you know? I already forgot how to do it. There's just some days where I can do it, and some days where it's gonna sound like the bootleg one. You guys gotta accept it. Those guys already freaking died from that? That bloody shit. Bro, Scummy Mummy, how many burner accounts do you have? Do you have like 3 Android flip phones open right now, talking on all of them? There's like 2 Scummy Mummies in the chat. Unless one's an op. One's the opposition. Hold on, I gotta find something. I appreciate that, Scummy. You're a real one, Chief. Hold on, I gotta quickly forward something. Give me a sec. I can't find the email. One moment. One momento. One momento. All right, we're good. So, what are we going to do? Okay, let me get a real car first. Oh, actually, you guys want to see something cool that they dropped today in DD? Guess in the chat. And if anyone cheats, I'm gonna know. And if you guys cheat, you guys are gonna be, just tell me in the chat. Just don't cheat. What is up, Putter from Vermont? Nice. Nice. Give a hint? Okay, I'll give a good hint. It's a strip club. I wonder if it's gonna lag the shit out of me. Man, what type of dickwad parked sideways? See, it's always a PT Cruiser looking ass cars. Oh shit, what the flipping hell? Oh, what the hell? Hold up! Jeez Louise! Holy freaking smokes! Yo, what's going on? You already know it. This is my city. This is my gang's over there. We run this city. Oh shit, that guy was trying to mug me or some shit. Oh! And you say what?
Why is you... That, you the clown, right?
Why are you calling a clown? You better watch it. Hey, this is my modular mansion. You better watch it.
Bro, get the fuck. Are you recording yourself? You're not pretty.
Bro, first thing first.
You're not pretty.
You better relax and you better.
Who's this dweeb, bro?
Who are you calling a dweeb? Who are you calling a dweeb, bitch?
Instagram clown.
I'm famous. I'm gangsta. I like you, brokies. Man, shut your ass up.
Get the fuck in here. Man,
hey, chill out, bro. Hey, chill out, bro. Aw, oh, bitch, I'm kidnapping your boy. I'm kidnapping your boy, pussy. Pussy.
Oh, he got out. He's not even in the freaking car. Bro was wearing like some Picasso painting looking ass outfit. Is it a Toronto strip club called Flip the Strip? Honestly, bro? Maybe. Flip the Strip. That sounds like such a shitty name for a strip club. It sounds like a strip club where you can get some chicken tenders from there and stuff, but it's like cold or soggy and all. Damn, bro. They're really shooting out here. Hold on. I kind of want to drive by. I don't want to use my modular mansion, though. Okay, I'm just going to park the modular mansion here for now. We gotta go somewhere else. How the flip do we get in here? All right, there you go. Damn, I can move that so easy. Hold on. Who are supposed to be?
That's Little Willie.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Not
ready. Oh, man, I swear I recognize you, man. Oh, it's Little Willie?
Yo, what's going on? What's up with y'all?
Little Willie, you are
right, man. I need you to put those hands.
Yo, chill out, bro. I don't want no smoke. I'm just trying to check out the strip club.
Let me just give you a piece of advice, man. Don't go that way. Everybody's shooting each other.
Everybody chopping
this
up.
This place is dangerous.
I don't want you getting caught in crossfire.
Yeah, bro.
You a hot figure. You can't be around here without, you know what I'm saying?
That freak 5-5, these some pussies.
Hey, I you know what I'm saying? We Goliath's, me and the homie right here.
You say what?
What's she pulling up in, man? We gotta get you something nice, bro.
You got the cheetah print on, man.
Yeah, I mean, I stole that from my op. It's whatever. I'm trying to,
okay.
I parked my modular mansion. It's right over there. It's around the near the funeral place. I had to drop off some of the ops in the morgue, you know how it is.
Oh, so the morgue is the mess, huh?
Yeah, that's where I parked my modular mansion. But I heard that they got a new VU and shit, you know. I heard the VU is finally back, so I wanna check
it
out.
Yeah, for sure. I think it's about to open any minute.
Do you know when?
Yeah, I think less than 10 minutes.
Oh, bet.
Something like that. Yeah.
Hopefully, if no one else gets killed.
Ah, cool. I'm let me check it out. I'll be back. Hold up.
Ain't no way.
Hey, nice car, bro. Oh,
thanks, bro. I just got a trunk checked.
You got a trunk check? You better park your car.
They just stole all my shit, bro.
Damn.
The girls in the pink just stole all my shit, bro.
Hey, Hunter.
How's it going on, bruh?
Hunter,
what's going on, man? What's your name?
Your name's Dirk Devlin, bruh. International Drift Car, bruh.
Damn.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yo,
what's
fucking
up?
Alpha, fire.
Hell yeah. What's your name, bro? I appreciate that, bro. I'm tired of all these gangs making fun of me. Like, they're not taking me seriously, bro.
Hey, yo.
Who are you, bro? What's your name, bro?
Can I get your chain, though?
Hell nah, bro. We can't get my chain. Are you crazy? My name is
Fake ass gold, man. Fake ass gold.
What you talking about, fake, bro? You better watch it, man.
Fake ass gold. Come on, bro.
I'm folding my arms. You trying to snatch my chain, aren't you? You ain't snatching my $80,000 chain. Hell
nah. This shit ain't no 80 power.
$80? Bro, this is 80,000. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a baby.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm gangster, you know what? You can't mess with me like that.
Hey, you don't look too gangster.
Pick your hand up real quick.
Hell nah. I know I ain't stupid. You're trying to snatch my chain.
You look a little crazy.
Yeah, bro.
What are you
crazy.
Talking about snatching your chain, bro? Just come on.
But I'm not uncrossing my arms.
My chain costs
more, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Where's your chain?
I don't got it on right now, but it costs.
I just want to smell what kind of deodorant you got on, bro. That's the only thing.
Let me tell you what my chain is, bro. My chain costs $600,000, bro.
Man, this guy trying to snatch my chain. He can't, bro. You talking a lot for a construction worker. You don't got no damn chain. You chain to the job, no bro. You chain to the construction
so?
Life.
You don't think so, bro?
Oh, chill.
Don't square up.
Hey, bro.
I will beat your ass. Don't square up on my boy.
Hey, you could try it, bro. But like I'm saying, it won't go good.
What's up? You said your name was what? Dirk Devlin.
Yeah, Dirk Devlin, bro. International drift guard, bro.
You're a drift guard?
Yeah, bro.
Where's your car?
They impounded, bro. But don't worry, bro. Dirk Devlin got more.
You got a Subaru?
Hell no, bro. Dirk Devlin only drives GTRs, bro.
Oh, I bet. All right, that's cool. What's up with y'all? Y'all 5'5 or some shit?
Who this, bro?
I don't know. I mean, shit, bro. I see blue. All I see is blue. I'm assuming that's 5'5.
Is that a cowboy jersey you got on, bruh?
It's
a shitty team, bruh.
It ain't no 5'5. What the fuck is this?
Oh, that. I think they the upper scale 5'5. They got light blue. Yeah. Light blue is above.
They the off brand 5'5.
Hey, anyone got some bandages?
They 5'6. Right, hey, y'all should be rocking as 5'6. You know, you got to be on top of them.
5'6.
On 5'6, you gotta pull up. Who on 5'5, bro.
That's 4'4, bro.
Hey yo, construction man, where's your chain though? You were talking all that shit. I don't see you wearing any chains, bro.
Bro, my chains in my truck, bro. I don't know where.
Man, that's what they all say.
Man.
That's what they all say.
He got his chains,
bro.
That's
someone give me some bandages.
Nah. Let me see your chain. Okay, I'll give you a band-aid. I'll give you a band-aid if you show me your chain.
Bro, I don't. How do I go get my chain out my truck?
Man, you don't got no damn. You wish you had my chain,
bro.
Right, bro.
Up at the street.
I'll be back. Stay right here, bro. Stay right here.
I bet. Hey, y'all know what time this the store open or the VU opens?
I don't know.
In about 5 minutes, isn't it?
You about to see all the honey, yeah?
Hell yeah, bro. I'm trying to check that out. Hold on, let me talk to this guy.
So as I was thinking,
you reading a cereal box?
No. This is the map, man, of the fucking location we're at.
Oh, wait, bro.
Okay.
There's a basement in here, it seems like.
Damn, okay. Damn!
I hope that's just paint. I hope that's just paint, homie.
Hey.
Hello, sir.
You wiped under, like,
yo,
your
they don't
stomach?
Fuck your makeup up, man.
Hey, bro, that's my boy.
You work out, huh? You seem strong as hell.
I've been trying to. Someone stole
He'll
the bike,
sit
though.
On you, bro. He'll sit on you, bro.
Shit.
Hey, bro, he doesn't wipe the crust off under his stomach, bro.
That
hey,
Big
man,
Mac?
You ain't got to be rude about it.
Bro, I don't think y'all acting like he's fat. He looks muscular though.
Been a while, bro.
That's how I'm doing.
That's bad.
Hey,
he needs muscles for all that.
Feel like King Babam.
Hey, me and Mac was fighting at the fucking hill, bro. He got them bitches for sure. I vouched for him.
Hey, he's fucking strong from his belly up and then belly down. He's just fat.
It's crazy, right. Bro.
Let's be honest.
And don't even
oh, that's
right,
crazy.
What happened? How did we all come around here roasting you?
No, I mean, I'm not. No, I was just saying you two.
We're talking.
No,
guys,
it's the guy in the yellow.
You've been nice about it.
Yeah, we're talking good on you, man.
He threw at the fucking bill, bro, so I know
you. Oh,
there
was you guys, huh?
My man said he has an $80,000 chain on, bro. I don't trust him. Look at it.
Hell yeah, bro. This is 80 bands.
That's fake, bro. That's fake.
Bro, chill, man.
Chill,
bro.
What's this guy?
It's all them you, guns you be packing, isn't it?
$80,000 chain, you say, huh?
Hell yeah, bro. Mm-hmm. I got it from that one guy, Johnny Dang. I said no diamonds, though.
What's
$80,000 chain.
Yeah. Cool, yes, sir. $80,000 chain.
I should invest in a jewelry store. What the hell? Make money off that. 80 grand for a chain?
Yes, sir.
How much them shades?
Gotta say, drippy, go man. Skyline,
man. Hey, man, that door don't look big enough.
Hey, damn, hold on. I'm trying to see in there. Is this a door?
You better be ready.
Holy shit. Is that boss lady?
So, listen.
Can
you guys look at some credits?
Oh, wait a minute.
I have to be right back, bruh.
Be you opening.
How you doing, Mr. Lil Willy?
Say less, can I run in now?
Yo, how's it going, bro? What's up, what's up?
What's up?
What's your name again, bro?
Oh, my name's Tony. Tony Gus. We're going
through. Tony, huh?
Yes, sir.
You must be the nice Tony, because I only know the crackhead Tony. But you don't seem like the crackhead Tony.
Oh, no, man. You see this nice suit?
Yeah, yo, for once I see a Tony with wearing nice drip. I respect that.
Hell yeah. They're opening the doors now. All right, Willie, they're open. Let's go.
Oh, hell yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's get it, Mr. Man.
Come on, fat ass. Damn.
What you talking about, bro? I'm trying to look at the posters and stuff.
Give me back.
I keep kicking the back of your shoe, bro. Like, walk faster.
Chill, bro. I got my sport mode.
All good, all good.
Hey, bro.
All good, bro.
Who said I wasn't big?
Can y'all stop cutting?
Look at my chain now, bro. Look at my chain now, bro.
I got you.
Man. Get the hell out of here. Go to work. What the fuck is you doing here?
Yo, he stinks. He's like sweat.
Thank you.
All right, boys.
What's this sweat smell like?
Oh, it's locked.
What's up, Z?
Don't got it on me, bro.
What does sweat smell like?
Can you show me at least your ID?
Sweat smell like?
You don't know what sweat smell like?
I know what BO smells like. I don't know what sweat smells like.
All right, bet.
That means you got to put on some deodorant.
So you trying to be a smart ass?
Can you show me your ID?
I'm born a smart ass. That's what I hear.
Chad, is it lagging for y'all? Or are we good?
Nah, bro, they're not even
Let them cut you. They ain't calling me.
Can you show me your ID?
Yeah, hold on. Actually, wait. Y'all can cut me for a sec. Hold on. I gotta be here for a sec.
You paying for me?
Oh, that's it. Don't worry.
It's free.
You two are good.
Is it lagging for y'all or what? What's happening? Is it lagging, chat? That's good again? Peculiously. Hold on, are we good still or what? It looks like a live leak video. Okay, maybe I'll just chill here until it's not lagging for y'all. I don't know. I do not know.
Oh, wait, hold on, bro. Hold on. Let's go back to the car real quick.
Oh, my bad.
Why are you punching on folks?
My bad.
Why are you punching on folks?
Dude, I'm terribly sorry.
Get him the hell out of here, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, no, I'm so sorry, sir. I'll pay for your ticket.
Right, I'm good to go.
That's so good, man.
Yeah, you're good to go.
Hey, let's go.
All right, sorry. You can go ahead. You can take. Right. Yeah. Sorry about
that. Is
that
Sunny behind me?
Driver's license or ID.
Sorry, I gotta take your spot though, sir, because I was.
See that guy in pink over there?
She knows she a
bad. You guys gotta get in line and get scumbag. Check IDs.
Yo, open the door, sir.
Go ahead.
You got him in.
Alrighty.
Hey, 5-5. Get in line.
You got your driver's license or ID?
Yes, sir. Oh, you got shit. That?
He's such a shitter. Yep.
What a
boy. Go ahead.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hey, yo, it's Lil Willy.
Hey,
thank you very much, sir.
I'll just open the doors correctly.
Oh, god damn.
Hey, Willie, you need a drink, my man?
Yeah. Hook me up, bro.
I got you.
Damn! Okay.
Wait. What do you need? What do you want?
I don't know. What would you recommend, Big Tony?
Oh, let's go take a look.
Man, how'd you get in here, you little pipsqueak ass? Hey, bro, you lucky.
Bro, stop talking to me, bro. I'm trying to rez right now.
Bro,
I'm trying to rez something you don't know nothing about.
Bro, you ain't got no... You know what? I'm going to watch you. Let me see what rez you got, bro.
Watch.
Hey, Charlie. See what you got.
He said, "Hey, Charlie."
I look you all types of drinks.
Yeah, he's talking to you. Yeah, he's talking.
What is this music?
You be drinking?
Yeah, sure.
You want to take a shot?
Yeah, let's go.
You open it.
That's cool.
Let's go.
Something this man ain't doing.
Hey, Willie.
Yo, what's going on, bro?
Yo, man, listen. I know you got the riz, man. You gotta teach me. There's a lot of chicks around here, man. I'm gonna give me some.
I'm back.
Got tips?
You see that guy over there wearing the Picasso painting outfit?
Yo, big fan, Lil Willie. Big fan.
Yo, I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that, bro.
Yes, sir. You mind if I get a picture real quick with you?
Yeah. Let's do that.
Actually,
give me like 10 seconds. But yo.
Oh, yeah, man. Take your time.
You see that guy at the counter wearing the Picasso painting?
Yeah.
And the women glasses?
Uh-huh.
Game, I need you to do me a favor. He's trying to spit game of that one chick over there, all right?
Okay.
I'm going to pull up over there, and then you got to say some shit like, oh, shit, is that Lil Willie, the guy that has $5,000 in his checkings?
$5,000? How will we make it 10, bro?
Okay. Yeah, do that. And then afterwards, tell the other guy, like, hey, aren't you the guy that his card declined at the store or some shit? I don't know. Some shit like that.
The guy in the yellow jacket?
No. The guy over there. The guy,
The guy, yeah, over there. I see him.
Oh,
his name's
Willie.
His name's like Myers or some shit. Yo, what's up? What's up?
I got you.
Okay. Thank you, bro.
Oh, yeah, he gave me 10 of each. What's going on?
Mr. Willie, what is your special lucky number?
It should be 118, my social insurance.
There you go.
Hell yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
Over here too. Come tell your friend, not this fucking clown again. Oh my god. Move.
So, what brings you to town?
Really?
Me?
Bro, you're fucking up your wrist,
yeah.
Man.
All right,
bro, appreciate that. Hold on, what's up?
I heard the VU was opening. I thought I'd just show my face.
Oh, yeah, you heard the VU. Yeah, it's a pretty cool place.
Hey, man. Or Prez, bro, I just want to thank you for saving that for not burning the building, bro. I just want to thank
really
you for that, bro.
Over there. I think he's trying to hit the guy with the fancy glasses.
And thank you for letting me land your Lambo and shit.
Is that my boy, Willie? Ain't you got like them bands, bro? You got
10 bands?
Yeah, I got like 10 bands.
Oh, shit.
I got
10 bands, bro. Hey, yo, is 800. Can you do it on bank real quick?
Did you not over here?
Rock and roll, bitch.
You did not get me on Lambo.
I thought it was hitting on you.
I don't believe it.
No, I just had to say thank you, bro, and thank you for the extra mansion you let me stay in when I was really down bad, bro. I just had to say thank you.
Hey, you Jesus,
I said, I don't believe it, man.
You really that guy, bro.
Nah, he looked like the type for his car to decline, bro.
Oh, yes, let me get a drink, yes.
Go,
I don't believe it.
Go.
I don't believe it.
Oh, man.
Chuck. All
right, thank you. I appreciate it.
Pretty.
Yo, Perk.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Oh god damn! Oh shit!
Whoa! Bro, can't hang down.
Oh my god!
Hey, Billy, come here. I got some drinks for you.
What's up?
Hold up, bro. My car.
Who's saying that?
Not that Billy. Nah, not that Billy.
There's too many
things on the fucking. Yeah, let's go.
I'm talking about the OG Billy.
Don't go too wild now.
Oh shit! Yo, who? What's in those drinks?
Oh, can I get that picture, brother?
What the hell's in those drinks? Who said that? Yo, come over here, bro.
That's what's up, brother. Appreciate you.
Alright, let's take that photo. Alright, let's take this photo.
Yeah, right
hold on. Let me get beside you. Hold on. Alright.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Looking good, brother.
You got that?
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, man.
I bet. Alright. Nice on you, bro. What was your name again?
My Wave.
It was what?
Wave. Like, wave? Hello, Wave.
Yeah. All right. You got it, man.
Hey, I bought some alcohol for you, bro.
Yeah, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm kind of lit out right now, bro. Like, what
yeah,
the
here you go, little Willie.
Well, I'm gonna drop it for anyone, bro. I'm gonna set it right here on the ground.
All right. You got it. You got it. You got it.
I tried, man.
Oh, shit. Let me try picking that up.
Hey, yo, you on the
phone? Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
There you go, drink that too.
Oh,
man.
Oh no! What the hell?
Oh,
you can't hang.
God damn it.
Are you done?
Oh, that's just
Willie, these drinks are a little strong right now.
Oh, this shit, well, what the hell?
I had a little bit too much to
drink,
man.
Was it you? Did you put something in that drink?
Oh, you put it in my drink! What the hell you put in my drink, bro?
It's cool.
I got it. Don't trip. Don't trip.
Give me your glasses, bro. You want to step on me? I'm tired of you.
Step on what?
Bro, I know it's you always talking shit on my IG live, bro. I know it's you.
Man, you better quiet down before I kick you in your head. Kick you in your ass, boy. I'm not playing with you, bro.
You're lucky I gotta take a shit right now. You're so lucky I gotta take
a shit. That's what I thought.
Man.
You've been doing this for a while?
Usually I beat him on the bar manager.
Hey, excuse me. Bro, I'm talking to the lady right now.
Alright, you got it. I was just trying to enjoy the song.
You know,
I'm
trying to... You know what I'm talking about, you know? Excuse me.
Hey, how's it going, Shouty?
What's up?
We got
sections. How's your day going today?
What happened?
How's your day going today?
It's going really good. How's your day?
Man, I gotta lie, these drinks are too strong. Someone's putting some shit in these drinks. I just kind of throw up.
No. They're just all alcohol.
Weird. Why are you looking at me like that?
Man, what are you talking about, bro?
What the fuck are you looking at, bro?
Man, what the hell are you talking about? You're looking at me.
He's throwing up.
Security! You saw that security throw up all over my shoes!
Oh, what?
We just opened. You guys are already throwing up on the floors?
Damn!
That's what you get for talking shit.
Yeah, bro, get ready, man. I'm gonna go to the washroom.
Why not? Why are you gonna be in your brain? Bro, are you coming in? Get out of the way. What the fuck?
Damn, look at all army guts and everything.
Bro. You gotta put shit on my shoes, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Damn. Those got W Spark by here. Check this out.
Hell yeah, bro.
Yeah, he
let me
he
show you some real money, Shouty. Check this out.
Damn.
What do you mean, bro?
Oh,
what the hell?
Oh, damn. Hey, why you grabbing like that, buddy? Relax.
Damn.
Come on,
yeah,
she's
trying
to work.
Oh, she pushed me right here.
What the hell?
Push me.
What the hell? I think I accidentally pulled her G-string. Oh, shit. Yeah, I better go to the washroom. Yo, I gotta go to the washroom. I accidentally yoinked on her G-string.
You ain't about to spit no shit in this bitch or what?
Oh no, I'm trying to spin some shit.
What's going on?
Let's hear some shit, man. That's why I came in here. They already got the beats playing for you, dog.
Let's go check out the champagne pool.
Hey, I'll pay you, dog.
What's that, man? Money. Have you seen the champagne pool?
No. Let me try checking that out.
Oh my god. I'm good, man.
Oh shit, you alright, homie?
I just hit my head, bro.
You alright?
I'm alright. I think so, man. You good, Willie?
So, yeah, Lil, I'm good. So they got this pool down here, right? It's a champagne pool.
Uh-huh.
And around here, they call me Champagne Poppy.
They call you Champagne Poppy?
Yeah.
Only
in here, though. Only in the view.
Damn. What's going on over there? Damn, who the hell is that, big boy?
Oh, shit.
Big Hamza?
Run,
sir, Randy, could I go in?
You're the boss in here,
Randy. I'm a swim drunk as hell.
Sausage fest! Bro, it's all guys in here.
It's a me fest, boy.
What the hell?
It's a meat fest, boy.
It's a sausage fest, bro. How do I get out of here? Oh, I'm gonna try something. Sausage fest! Oh, yo, chat, did you see that?
Yo, Billy, come here. Yo, come here, man. You remember how you was talking that shit, right?
Oh, shit!
Oh, damn.
Man, you don't know
you
about...
You was talking that shit, right? What's up? I'm right here.
You know what?
I'm right here.
Damn, he's getting your ass right now. I got you.
Woohoo, everybody loves the pool. I'm the lifeguard at the pool. Hey, Mr. Lifeguard.
Yes, sir.
I think he peed in the pool a little bit.
Within 5 minutes, you're out. Five minutes, get out of the pool.
I didn't pee in the pool.
No fighting by the pool. 5 minutes, you're both out.
I'm pretty sure he peed in the pool, Mr. Lifeguard.
I did not.
I think he did.
Sir, I'm gonna have.
I'm about to pee in your mouth. You keep on acting crazy.
Relax.
Willie.
It's gonna be weird for him. It's not gonna be weird for me. It's gonna be weird for him.
Sir, I don't know how to protect you. Just close your mouth, I guess.
Take a dive.
You better keep your mouth closed.
I'm a gangster rapper, bro. I ain't scared of you, bro. I'm gangster.
Hey, spit some then. Spit some then.
How about I spit on you?
Yeah, I'm sure you wanted it to be like that.
Man, shut up before I drop a diss track on you, bro. You don't want the smoke.
You got
it.
Okay. Okay.
Man, you know who the hell I am?
Okay, Gusto.
You know who the freak I am?
Come on, drop some then. I'm waiting.
In the city, and remember that. I'm gangster. I'm everything you wish you could be. I run every game.
Hey,
day.
We gonna have a rap battle or what?
Well, we might have to, bro. We might freaking have to. I feel like,
man,
excuse
me. Not doing shit.
I'm about to get 15 ladies upstairs. Oh shit! Why the cops here?
Hey,
oh, the cops are here.
Last I heard,
that nigga. Hey, meet me in the pool. Meet me in the pool, then. You wanna talk that shit?
Wow! Wow!
How's it going? Are you the manager? Or are you,
I'm the owner. I'm Debbie. Hi.
Oh, it's Debbie. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. You might have to watch out. One of those guys over there, I think they peed in your pool.
Seriously? Oh my god.
I think so. I can't prove it, but, it felt kind of warm around there, you know?
It was me, man.
Oh, yeah?
I apologize.
Oh, I'm
no,
not
that guy said
good,
he was
bro.
Gonna pee on you next.
Little
we gotta
Willie
get him out of the
snitch.
Pool.
Oh, no.
I ain't snitching, bro.
I'm giving Whoa. You a golden
Hey!
Shot.
Yo, what are you doing?
Hey!
Whoa.
Hey!
You oh, son man. Of a bitch!
Randy.
Get the fuck out of here.
Are people cool at peeing?
Weird like that.
It came out, bro.
It came out? Yeah. I'll put it back it's in, bro.
What's going on, fellas?
Damn! Are you the king right here?
Yo, my bad.
Hey, Willie, can I get a picture bro. With us?
Hell yeah, bro. Where you want the photo?
Right here, it's perfect right here.
Ah, cool. So you want me to fold my arms?
You can do whatever pose you want.
Where the hell were you?
How's this?
Oh, I gotta find you.
Oh, it's fine. Just
oh, hold on a minute.
Wait, not that one.
What the fuck
that
is this?
Hold up.
Yo, hold on. Hold on.
I was trying to talk to this gentleman before I got so rudely interrupted. Is this your friend? Would you like to introduce me? I can't give him my name, but I was brutally interrupted.
I just met him today. His name is Willie.
Yeah.
You know where the bathroom is?
Oh,
y'all know where the bathroom is?
What are you doing? You son of a bitch, get the fuck
bro,
out of here.
I got a small bladder, bro.
Hey,
Willie.
You got it?
Look to your... almost there? Oh, wait.
Well...
Bro, come on, bro.
Mr. Willie,
I got it.
Mr. Willie, I didn't mean to.
If you would like a drink on me, I'd be more than happy to take
on,
a cup for
on
you.
You.
And so,
all right,
yeah.
Bet.
Hey, yo, I didn't say it like that, bro.
Yeah.
My dances are extra special. I only would dance for very special guests. You know,
like me, bro.
I'm like, top.
You know what they call me? Okay. They call me Mr. Drip Too Hard. Don't stand too close. You're gonna fuck around and drown, bro.
Hey, sir, don't stand too close. I'm trying to speak to the boss over here. All right, Devi, could you do my? Could I pay for a friend? He's not really a friend. He's actually a really sad, lonely loser. But that guy right over there, the guy wearing the sunglasses, he's been trying all day.
Right here.
No, no, it's not this guy. It's the guy behind him. He's been getting rejected.
Shit,
for all...
I don't see nobody behind me. Right here.
He's been getting ignored.
You're saying is he needs a special dance?
Yeah. Right over here. This is the guy right over here.
I haven't
seen you with no girl yet.
Okay.
Seen you with no girl yet in here, so don't be talking about me.
Oh wait, I know this man.
Let's just go ahead and get out of here.
Please don't pick me.
Oh, security. Security, you're talking to women without their consent.
Okay, security. I would really like for you to escort this guest of Mr. Damn. To a special room, and I'm gonna go get changed, see him there in a minute.
This guy right here, it's me.
Okay, hey, Debbie, can I speak to you for a sec?
Do you want to do that in private?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's do that in private.
We can go to my office if you'd like.
Yeah.
Where's it at?
Let's go to your office.
I'm speaking to you, sir. Excuse you.
Well, me and him,
bitch ass out of the way, bro, with your little pink pajamas.
Bro, we're like two peas in a pod. Me and him, we go.
No, you're a little turd in the toilet, bro. Get your raggedy ass out of here.
Oh, sorry. I'm about to give a special dance. I'm trying to have a conversation with Mr. Willie here in the office, so excuse me.
Excuse me.
Pardon
me.
Oh, there he is. He's down there.
What's on your face?
Security needs
to be running, man. No. What do you mean? Not real.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Sorry. Excuse me.
Anything for you? Walk on through.
All right. Sorry. It was getting too chaotic over there, Devi. But I have a business proposition.
Yeah, it was.
You know what I mean?
Let's go into my office and not talk about this proposition. All right. So we're not really interrupting.
Can you make sure everybody follows us through these doors, please?
I need to have a meeting with Mr. Willie. That's for you to know, sir, and you to not find out.
Oh, I thought we were. You weren't talking to me. I can't go to your office.
No, I'm talking to Mr. Willie here in the yellow jacket, not you, sir.
Yeah, someone's about to get kicked out. I see security over there.
You need security, Debbie?
Get him, Ricky, please. I'm trying to have a meeting with Mr. Willie here.
He's going
all ass. I'm getting him right now.
Bro, that guy ran so fast.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you good. You good.
All right. We can go to my office or we can do it here. You don't have to walk all the way up here if you don't want to.
Nah, this is good. All right. So I was wondering if, So one of my friends, he's not really a friend, he's kind of like a rival. His name's Prez Myers. He was wearing like those clout goggles, you know, like the clout glasses. And I was wondering if you could get one of the girls with him, show him a good time. Maybe like a cop vibe or something like that. And I'll pay for it, you know? I got like $3,000 in my checkings account. Maybe I can give some of that.
You know what? For you, Mr. Willie, do this for free.
Okay.
If you come and bless me with a performance one night, what's that sound?
All right, we can do that. Hell yeah.
Okay. Mutually beneficial deal. I got you on the girl, you want him taken to the special room?
Yeah. And I maybe like try making a kinky with like a cop girl or some shit like that. You know what I mean?
I got you. I'll do my best. I got you.
All right. Okay, that's cool. I think that's about his. So I think his name on Instagram Live, he always goes by Prez Myers, and I heard one of his homies call him that too. So I think that's his name. I got his number too,
okay.
But you know, I could be wrong.
All right. Well, what I'll do is I'll have security escort Mr. Prez Myers to the special room in a few minutes.
Okay. All right. That sounds good. And
Alrighty.
Okay, cool. Thanks again, Debbie.
No problem. Here, I'll let you out. All right.
Ah!
So sorry.
Don't worry.
I'm a little touchy tonight. I'm a little stressed.
Don't worry. Luckily, I'm kind of short, so it just went right above me. Okay, hold on. Can I try unlocking quickly?
Oh my god.
Okay, go.
Okay, no.
Hey, the dog's drunk.
What the hell?
I've done nothing.
Who did that to little Doger? Jeez Louise. Hey man, y'all who work here, y'all doing a fire job. I gotta say, y'all doing a fine and dandy job. What's your name, sir?
I'm Steven.
All right, Steven. You're doing a good job, bro. I'm liking this place.
Thank you. It's really good right now. So many people.
Okay. So I spoke with Dev. I spoke with Dev, and there's this one guy. I guess you could say he's a rival of mine or some shit. He's always talking shit on the IG live.
Oh,
his name's like Prez Myers. So I'm gonna get him a private room. I'm gonna get him a private room. Girl, okay? You know, because he was down bad all day today. He got rejected by like 12 girls. So I'm thinking maybe we can a cop type stripper or some kinky shit like that. I think they'll like it.
Yeah,
for him.
I'm looking through where
I can do that for you.
Sunrise.
Oh, cool. Yeah, just speak with Dev on that. All right.
I can talk to Dev and I can get price for you if you want.
Okay. Cool. 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 Thanks again, bro.
Same time.
See ya. Damn.
Hi.
Yo, I'm gonna call Animal Control.
Check this out. I went to the ATM machine. I put $100 and they're all $1, baby.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right, if you do something really cool, like the splits up in the air, I'm gonna make it rain like no tomorrow.
Yeah?
Oh! You like that, Chowdy?
Yeah. Like that?
Could you do that one trick where you spin on your head like a Beyblade, please?
Oh my God.
Hey, Willie, you need another drink, my man?
Yeah. Could you get me that? Could you get me a drink, bro?
What do you need?
Anything's on the house. Anything that you got. I'm down with anything, bro.
Okay, got you.
Are you enjoying your night?
Yeah. It's pretty cool. What's your name?
My name's Nino.
Nino?
Nino.
Nino. Hold on. I'm gonna be back. I ran out of money, okay. But hold on. I got an issue. Hold on. Give me a sec. Well. What do we have over here? If it ain't the freaking Oompa Loompas.
Hey, did you hear something, Bubba?
Man.
Yes.
You're lucky I'm not trying to get kicked out.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, you know what y'all did to me last time?
What you want, Ese? We're DJing. What you talking about?
Hey, you're interrupting our set, Bato.
I know, Ese. What's wrong with you? What's up, Ese?
Alright, listen up. I need y'all to do me a favor, alright? I'll slide y'all 50. Okay?
Alright, Ese, I'm listening.
I need y'all to go on the mic system or some shit and just say, y'all know that one guy in the blue gang or some shit? You know what I'm talking about? His name is like Prez Myers.
I
don't know who he is. Ese, do you know?
No,
okay, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be back with a photo, all right? I need y'all something, and I'll slide y'all a 50, okay?
Waterless,
okay, Bato. Make it 100. We got a deal.
You got it. You got 100 rupees coming up. I'll be back.
I can barely hear you.
What music? There's no music playing.
Walk out here.
Excuse me, sir. Could I quickly go out for a cigarette break?
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Who the hell's voice is that? God damn.
What's good, Gramps?
Damn!
Where
do you go?
Jeez Louise, what the flip?
Red fish!
My eyes! Did I F something up? Otherwise, your chat, look, I'm freaking hot miking. Hold on, let me try something. Apparently a way to fix it. La 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 la. Okay, well that did not work. Bro, why the fuck is this hot miking shit happening every time? I drank way too much. I mean, bro, fuck, I gotta fly in and out. Hold on. No, hot miking is like when my whenever you see the microphone icon at the bottom, like a solid orange, it means like it's just held down. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna load in. We're gonna load back in. Yo, by the way, Ty Spotted, thanks for the membership. And Brooke, thank you as well. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Who else? Yo, Anonymous, thank you for the 7, dude. I just started GTO, needed to get up to speed. Does blowing up a Kasatka accomplish anything? I mean, not really. Wait, you're a Kasatka or someone else's? Who's are we talking about? See more Bilbo. Fuck Bilbo. Put one in the chat if we should go as Hamza as a stripper. Put one in the chat if Hamza should pull up in a Speedo, given people lap dances against their will. All the gangbangers are gonna be like, no, please leave me alone, please. One, please. Last location, huh? Huh? Of course. I got banned. Bloody bitch. How the fuck I got a pool error, you son of a bitch. Bro, imagine incognito man at a strip club.
God damn it, Johnny boy!
I guess we'll load up and we'll go from there. Yeah, you guys want to play some fancy music? I got y'all.
This is South Central Los Angeles.
We're gonna try loading it again. Yo! Stell, thank you for the gifted, man. Who did you gift to? I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yo, Skinny Panda, thank you for the 5. Skinny Panda, huh? Very skinny indeed. And yo, Daniel, thank you for the 2. I appreciate that. I think we're up to date, right? Oh, Brooke, thank you for the 24 months or 23 months. Thank you for that as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I'm in queue waiting to join in. I'll fly in only for ICF. So basically what you're saying is you just want to fly in because I'm one specific character. You son of a bitch. Uncover Billy? I don't think Billy Anderson likes going around such grotesque establishments. That would be funny if Lil Willy had those Oompa Loompas to get him intel. Bro, I want to have fun with I want to have a way to like throw people off. Imagine just picking up one of those little Oompa Loompa dwarves and throwing them in a crowd. Something straight into a whatchamacallit. Something straight out of Jingle All the Way. Okay. Rat-a-tat-tat! Hey! 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 Check it, check it! Microphone checker! Bloody shit! Big Hamza, baby! Microphone checker! Wait a moment! Hey! Yo, does this music match Hamza, chat? Yo, chat, does West Coast Classics match Hamza? Yes or no? Hey, bro! Let me show you some shit, man. I'm not Habib. I'm not my cop friend or my cop brother. Big Hamza, bitch. Hey, hey. Product of the 90s, baby. He's gonna try walking all the way there. Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Shut the shit up. I hit you with my crib. Ah. Microphone checker, I don't like the cops, huh? My brother is a little bitch, huh? Microphone checker, I don't like the cops, huh? That's hard. Can you pop a wheelie doing that? Oh shit! Microphone checker, the name is Hamza. I pull up on the. Microphone checker. I like the Baba Ghanoush. I pound you down into a fist of hummus. Hamdul Halal. Oh, yeah. Hey, how's it going? Are you okay, Shaldi? What is going on?
I think I had one too many drinks. I'm feeling sick. I needed some fresh air.
Oh, man. I am so sorry. Here, you need fresh air?
Yeah, I right here. There's fresh air everywhere.
Hold on, let me help you out. I got a can of fresh air. Hold on. Oh, sorry. Nah, you got lucky.
I've never heard that before.
You got lucky. What's your name? What's your name?
It's Sierra. What's your name, sir?
Okay, name is Hamza. I'm from back home. And no, I'm not my cop. I'm not my cop brother, Habibi. It is me, Hamza.
Yeah. Okay. PDK.
PDK. Hey, hey. Bow wow wow. Yippee yo, yippee yay. The name is Hamza, and I'll take you to my car. I'ma show you a good time, cause I run this club. You already know it. Like my chain on my neck. Skeet, skeet. I'm gonna air this chopper out.
Wow, are you like a famous rapper or something? Like, do you do this like for a job?
Something like that.
But, you're pretty good. You're pretty good.
I appreciate that. Anyways, sorry, I got to go to work right now, but it was nice seeing you, Sierra.
Yeah, all right, see you later.
All right, see you around.
Hey, Hunter.
I know some little Toys R Us twerp was not saying hey shouty to her. That's funny. Hey, hey, check it, check it. Hey, you valet?
Okay.
You can valet my bike. Wow, wow, wow. Yippee,
hey, you're
yo.
Sweating
yippee,
your shit, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, I did one hell of a workout with your girl.
Yo, what's up, big man?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, man.
Big Hums over here. I'm one of the dancers, but I've not been here in a hot minute, you know?
Ruin a business like this.
If you could just show me your ID or driver's license.
Hell yeah, man.
You can go on through.
That's right. Thank you very much.
Howdy.
Can I see your driver's license?
How's it going, trooper?
Hey, can you unlock the door real quick?
Hello, sir. Doing good. How about you?
Look, I respect bullies. I don't like bullies. My brother, you probably know Habib, my brother, bullies.
Yes.
He's
a piece of shit. Don't worry about it.
He's a shit. He's a little bitch. I spit on Habib. He's a bastard. He's fuck me.
Hattu,
I spit on my brother, sir. Habib. He's a bastard.
Oh, no.
Shit.
No,
Yeah, hello. Sorry
about that.
How's it going? How's it going? Hamza.
Hello, hello. I think you have to have a shirt to come in here, sir. Again?
No, I work here. Don't worry. I was about to clock in.
On when?
Maybe I should go the other way, though.
Security, let him through.
Oh,
it's
I didn't see him go anywhere. I can hear him, but I can't see him.
Damn, he's sexy.
Hell yeah, baby.
Hey.
Security. Oh, no, you're police.
Yes, I am indeed.
Big Hamza, if you see my brother Habib, he's stupid cop. I don't like him. I want you to slap Habib, my brother. Yes.
Officer Habibi, he's my favorite officer.
I heard Habib, Bablabi, Hakimlabi. I heard Habib.
Whoa.
How can you slap?
Sir, I'm back. Like calm down.
Sir, calm down. No, look, I do not like Habib. I'm sorry. I do not like Habib.
We can disagree, but you know, there's no need to shout, you know what I mean?
Yes, I'm sorry, man. I just don't like my brother. He's a bastard.
Oh, shit, this is Michi Shamu.
Okay, I need to go for work now. I work here, okay?
Okay, you take it easy.
Oh my
okay,
god,
you.
Bro.
No shirt, no shoes policy, bro.
Don't worry, I'm an employee here. I need to go to, need to change, yes.
Hey, big bro. I got a question for you.
What's up?
Oh, damn,
can you please give me 5K, bro?
And get a job, mother bitch.
Oh, you big dog.
Bro.
Hey, bro. Don't even come back into me, because I ain't going to give you shit.
Man.
I got you. I'll give you 2,000.
It's security. It's security.
Not you, bitch. I'm not talking
it's
to you.
Security,
I'm talking
are
to
you
my
there?
Right here.
Yep.
It's Hamza. I was working here like 3-4 months ago. They got renovation.
Like
how where's the employee room again?
Right there,
I need to work soon, you know?
Don't want to deal with
Can't let you know that.
You already know.
They get the.
No. You go there.
You can speak to Debbie.
You
can speak to Debbie. I swear.
I don't really know.
Bro, I got a million.
Okay,
yeah.
Good security.
Debbie
I respect that. Okay, I'll find her. I respect that. Okay, you got that.
It won't go my way, man.
Shit, man.
You're okay, sir. I thought you were bald, sir. I think you're just half bald.
Ah!
Who's this?
Is this the one and only? I'm so sorry I'm late for work.
Oh, okay.
You
are you stuck to my ankles? Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hey, boss.
Yes, sir.
Is this Mr. Memph?
It is. I mean, I know by the belly, this is Big Hawk.
Yes, I'm sorry. I've not been to work for a long time. You know how the wives are back home, you know?
Party's not needed, sir. You're good.
I'm doing good,
Chad. I was supposed to speak with you and Devi about in the office or something. Are you free?
I am free. I haven't seen Devi in a few minutes.
Okay.
Let me see if I can find.
Hey, all right. Should I? Wait, could you show me where the change room is? I need to get my outfit for work soon.
Yeah, come with me.
That must be Memphis. Mr. Memphis, you got a second?
Yes, sir.
Les DiBiase, editor for Billy News. I'd like to do an interview with you after you're done with this fine gentleman.
Wait a minute. Did you say Lance DiBiase?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Yeah, I can give you 5 minutes of my time, sir.
Alrighty, so I'll be right up here. You take care of this fine gentleman, and I'll be up here.
Yo, suspect. Thank you for being a member, by the way. DeMario, thank you for the 7.
I got this all for bucks.
Shit, man. Bloody shit. Let's go,
I got something for you. I think this might help, like, get you started.
All right. Right over here. I won't let you down, Mr. King Memphis. You are the king of the club, the king of the city. Long live the king! Wait, did you give it? Oh, easy there, doggy. Easy. I'm not your friend, Habib. No,
this is
not Habib.
This is Big Bone.
I am. What is your name, officer? What is your name?
My name is Rex.
No, it with all due respect, I do not like my brother. He is cop for you, I think. He's a bastard.
Who's your brother?
Yes, I am the brother Hamza. I work here. I am employee here. I do not like my brother, though. Is he here?
What's your brother's name, man?
It is Habib. He is big man like me, but he's not me.
Why are you not like your brother, man? He's a damn good cop.
Hawk, my brother! I spit on my brother!
He's a great cop. You know why he's a great cop? He avoids paperwork, but always catches criminals.
He is a bastard. Do not trust him. Do not give him promotion.
He's been on the force for 3 years, man. There's nothing wrong with this man.
No, don't trust him, man. He's really...
You know, I think I'm not going to trust a guy that's got a chain on that says ski with his name Big Hamza tattooed across his big old stomach, man.
Hey, man, you watch it, man. You watch it, what you say, man. That's why I got a problem with the police,
Hamza,
man.
Your radio-wise been eaten by your fat under your armpit.
You better watch it, mother shit. I got you bloody dirty mother. Gargala.
Heal.
Easy there.
Sit.
Easy there. Don't get frisky. I do not like the cops.
Good dog. See, he listens, man. I got him under control.
Look at him.
I wouldn't say made of money.
He's a nice dog.
Let me tell you something. Hold on.
We might be able to organize something here in a little bit.
Bro, I've been trying to get something all day. I got $23, bro.
Now, you might be a good dog. You might be wondering where half your snacks went, right? It is my brother. He eats your dog treats. You don't believe me? Yeah, you don't believe me? Habib, he's a fat ass. He eats anything. Half the lunches back home, he would always eat it at work. He was eating your dog biscuits. He's a bastard.
It's fine. This is Habib's pet dog, too, man. This is Scooby. I don't even know if this is Scooby, but I call him Scooby, man. Scooby, okay. If you feel hungry, man, you want to take a bite out of this big boy over here,
no,
man?
No, please don't.
See?
I'm haram. I am haram. No, please.
You're not. Please, what do you mean you're haram?
Oh my god, he's pork!
No, you cannot eat me. You cannot eat me.
Can you do me a favor, Hamels?
Okay.
Can you just take the hat off for like a second?
You think I'm joking around, bro?
What the hell?
What the fuck is that?
I'm really about that life, bro.
What is your name, sir?
What the fuck is that?
My name's Colonel Luke Hamels.
Damn, you're going through a midlife crisis, huh?
Oh, like four times over.
Four times over, I'm screaming.
Man. This wife's just not it, let me tell you. Listen, I really think we gotta get a divorce.
Oh my god. All right, I wish y'all the best. Sorry, King Memphis, I'm so sorry, man. I was really getting distracted.
Good? Okay. You good, man?
Right here?
Please.
Okay. Now, yeah. I need you to, I know Devi, she needed me for a private room. She wanted me to be like cop or something, like cop stripper. So...
Okay, I'll go get her and I'll be back with you in 1 second, sir.
Okay, I'll be right here, okay. Oh, yes. Look at all this beautiful lingerie.
Who just said that? Y'all get that fake ass dog out of here?
Yo, chat, how badass does Hamza look though as a cop? I'm gonna lie, he looks like a chief commander. He looks like he's ready to blow up a whole city. let's do another one though. Let's do change outfit. Oh no, that's General Hamza. What the flip? Change outfit. Big PD. Oh yeah. Oh my god, look at the shit stains. Yo, chat, how hot is Hamza from a scale of 1 to 10? Oh man. Why do I hear like some GTA-ass shit in the background though? Who was that? Is that some shit? Okay, I better get out of here.
Where you going,
man? Oh, shit!
What the hell? How is this shit, like, stuck on the screen? Oh, there you go. Never mind, we're good. What the fuck? Why is this shit fucking opening?
Ha!
Stretch him.
Like, yo, surgery, is it?
Yeah, there's mechanical arms that you can attach to your
bones.
I'm
doing a job right now. I'm stretching them out. Collecting IDs.
I know I
got no, I'm supposed to be here to go to a private room for an individual.
Fuck, I guess, officer.
Are you performing?
I think you
are the private room. Yes, I work here. I am stripper. You did not know that? Oh, shit. So sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm stripper. No, I'm stripper. Yes, I'm stripper.
You're a stripper?
Yes, I'm not my brother. I'm not my stupid brother, Habib. Everyone loves Habib. I'm stripper.
You got money. You should
use me.
How much?
You can't afford me. You can't afford me.
No.
You don't know how much money I have.
Ay, Dios mío.
No, you can't afford me. One moment, though. Hold on. Okay, this is definitely not the room. Oh shit.
Yeah, just ask about this.
No. What's up, fatty?
I work here. You better watch it, mother yucker. It's
Hamza. Oh yeah, my bad, fatty.
Okay, no worries. Where's Devi at?
I think she's upstairs or upstairs in her room or there.
Okay. Hey big man, it's okay. Hello?
Oh, what the fuck?
All right, someone wanted a stripper. We'll take over from here. So you're the one who wanted. You're the one that wanted the job, right?
Get him the fuck out of here, bro.
Hey, all right, hold on.
Bro, the 12... I ain't gay, bro. It ain't 12 o'clock yet.
Hey, bro, Cruz, you seeing this?
Come on, bro.
Nope.
Yeah, this bad. We got the bad boy locked up over here. We're gonna need all the units over here.
Bro, I swear to God, your ass.
Oh, no.
Nah. Let's go. All right. Listen up. You paid up. Let's go. The name is Hamza, baby. Big Hamza. Let's go. Come on. You've been a bad boy.
Nah, yeah. Oh, I'm wrong with you. Come on.
Oh, you're going to be feisty like that, huh?
Left, right, up, down.
Not too shabby.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you see that, right? We'll save that for later. Let's have some really fun.
I run this prison.
Oh, is that right? Oh, okay.
First person to ever be in this prison. Me.
All right. Ed Myers. Right.
Oh,
what the bloody shit?
Stank ass feet, you fat bitch.
Don't worry.
Respect everybody.
Hey, officers.
You?
Can you bring him right up over here?
Nah.
This is a bad boy. We need a couple backup over here. If you can cuff him right to the pole.
Back up, bro.
Yeah, come on.
I'm on this side. Oh, can't get me. Oh, shit, what?
Oh, let's go.
Where Jordan, man?
Oh,
you can leave him right in front of here. Right in front. Yeah, just hold him right there. Yep, there you go.
Come on, bro. Why is you giggling, Giggles? Nah. Come on, bro. Bro, I already been tortured like 4 times. I got maced while in cuffs.
Am I tripping? How do I do the dance? Hold on, give me a second.
Come on, bro.
Hey, Cruz, get this.
One moment, hold on.
I know how to do it. Paul Blart, looking son of a bitch.
Come here. We're having some technical difficulties. Hey, Dev, do you see it right here or what? What a beast!
I think she's in head, sir.
Let me see if I see her.
I'm sorry.
Can you? How can you do that? How can you do that?
I have the power. The powers.
My turn.
Open your third eye and see.
Yep. Ah. I'm extra tight.
Yo, get these cuffs off my ankles. I can't walk.
I'm too sexy for my pants. Too sexy. What's your name, big boy?
Oh, shit. Oh, you trying to kick me in my face, bro.
I'm too sexy. Ah, you likey.
Get away from me,
bro. No touchy though.
Get away from me, Russia. You weird. I don't like this shit.
We reinforce the pole at the top, right? I'm too sexy for my chain. Too sexy for my beret. Come on, what is your name? You paid for this,
yes? You know my name, bro. I ain't gonna say this shit.
Hey.
I ain't big for shit. Just I remember every one single one of y'all faces.
This is Big Hamza. Come on, you likey likey.
You fucking stink, you oily fat fuck.
I bloody! How could you lap?
That greasy ass pole, how are you climbing it?
I'm 260 for my shirt, 260 for my legs.
You can't fit no shirt, bitch.
And shut up, you bad boy.
Yeah, do not call me that.
Dispatch, we got a bad criminal over here. Hell no. We gotta need him closer. Copy that.
The only one that called me a bad boy is that girl back there. Bro, you being weird.
So hold on, I need a break. I was getting tired. Hold on.
Yeah, lifting up fucking
300. Do you have a drink for Hamza? He's probably thirsty.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, we're going to get a drink for him.
All right. All right. Y'all recorded this, yes?
Yep.
Put me in front of him. Spit on him.
Hey! Bitch. Don't spit on me! Hatash! Hatash! You like that?
Yo, chill.
Don't leave me alone,
you're
where.
You're getting a little
bro.
Kinky with the slaps. You're getting a little kinky.
Get somebody else in here with me, bro.
He don't want to be left alone.
Yo, what you got, bro? What you got, bro?
Don't worry, man. I'll stay.
Bro, I can still see your fat ass behind me.
Hold on.
You're
hold
so
on.
Fat, I can see you behind me.
Shut up. Be nice. You paid for the hour.
First of all, I ain't paid for shit. Y'all put me under my will. Since when the fuck did they have a station in the fucking strip club?
What do you mean? This is what you... We got an anonymous person who paid for this. We thought this was one of your friends.
Oh, you're talking about the clown, right?
Nah, I gotta get 264 my ass.
Oh my god.
264 my pins.
Fucking gross, dude. You're fucking gross.
264...
Hammer.
You don't not likey.
You
know
that's his thing.
No,
260 for my shirt.
What?
260 for my legs.
On a video? Come on, bro.
Oh, where is getting started?
This is thing, bro.
That's your drink.
Oh,
I ain't getting down there again.
Thank you, boss.
Bro, going down there is like going through a fucking chemical warfare.
Hold on, I'm thirsty. You want a sip? You want to spit? Pato, I spit on you!
Bitch.
I spit on you. Now, just so we know, I'm not my brother. I'm not Habib. Everyone likes Habib. Fuck Habib. I spit on Habib. I'm Hamza.
I don't like cops. Fuck you. Fuck him. Fuck everybody in his room. Fuck the strip club. Fuck the station in the strip club. Fuck this pole behind me. Fuck your stupid ass gold chain. Fuck your stupid ass Russian cop hat that you got from fucking Toys R Us. Fuck everything. Fuck you, especially.
You know, you're talking a lot for a delinquent who's been bad. Dispatch.
Hey, I've been staying 10 toes.
Dispatch, get ready for its 10 toes. Copy that. Oh, shit, I'm a little drunk. Hold
I'm
on.
I'm 10 toes on the ground.
Wait, what's this green?
Oh. Hold on. Oh.
Oh, yeah, get your fat ass up. Keep your weight up.
Man, these drinks are strong as shit. These drinks are strong as shit.
You got a dead whale in front of you. You got a fat, slobbery whale in front of you. Come on.
Yeah, we do, actually.
It smells like a fucking lobster. Wait, actually, no, that's actually pretty good.
You okay?
Dumbass.
Hold on, I need a minute.
He's choking you on his own drink.
Hold on.
Get your fat ass up, Big Show. Oh, Big Show fell again. Oh. This is what y'all brought me in here for, to look at a dead whale?
Give me a minute.
Yo, get up, yo. Come on. It's over. Sir? I think he died.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit, there you go.
I'm back!
God damn it, I wish
you were dead.
Oh, bro! Bro!
It's okay, get them all.
He threw it up on my sneeze! Fuck these James! Oh my god.
Oh, alright, good. The show must go on! Bro, and.
Splattered on my sneeze.
I'm 260 for my show.
Your breath.
I slipped on the puke, hold on.
Come on, bro, y'all got me in for this clown show. Hold on. Brought the other clown.
Hi, 260 for my shirt, 260 for my pants, 260 for my shirt, 260 for my hat.
Bro.
And.
Holy shit.
Ha-da! You like it? No touchy. You touchy? No like it. Ha da 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 da. Tigga 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 da 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 da. You like it? No touchy. No touchy. You like it?
Shake them hips. Hey, shake that shit. Don't want.
What do you think about that?
I ain't gonna lie. Your breath fucking stank.
Shut up, bitch. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Oh shit! Gunshots. Copy that, oh, copy that. You're lucky. I got to save this club. All right, you guys can take over here. You guys recorded that, yes?
Let me go, bro. Let me go.
Oh, yeah.
My time is up, bro. All right. I'll never come back. I'll never come back.
Here's one for the road. Bitch! Remember Big Hamza. I am the sexiest stripper in Los Santos.
You gonna get your ass beat, boy. You gonna get your ass beat. Don't ever touch me ever again.
If you see my brother, Officer Habib, I want you to spit on them. Like I spit at Pacha, you bad George! Okay, thank you, Steven, Devi. Love you, love you.
Anytime.
Thank you, Hamza.
No problem, no problem. Oh... yeah! I hear dogs barking and shit. Geronimo! Da 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 da. Hiya! Hiya! Dude, bro, I'm drunk for so long. Hey, look, it's me. Look at me. Extra kinky up in this bitch. Damn, the Statue of Liberty, huh?
Oh shit, look, that's Randy. Oh shit. Oh,
look at this.
Oh, that's
Steven. The fuck is this?
Big Hamza, I'm the general commander today.
I like that chain.
This is expensive chin. Sorry, I drank too many Bahama Mamas.
Oh, it's okay, so right through here.
Okay.
And those curtains will get you out on stage.
All right. you know, Devi, I need a cigarette break though. I haven't done this for a while.
Do you want to go to the balcony or you want to just stop?
No. I need you to hype me up. I'm shy.
Oh, I got you. Hold on. I got you. Let me go
out. Okay. Bro, this freaking shit's lagging and whatnot, or what? It says stream quality good. Is it bugging or what, chat? Bro, what is this expert village ass shit? Is it fixed? Refresh the stream. Your mods, just tell them to like refresh the stream if it bugged, I guess. I don't know what to say. I don't know why it even likes.
Hey, look at you.
Oh,
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God. Yo, Neo S.A. Look at this S.A. Like I feel real. Look at this essay. Holy shit, essay.
You like it, like it.
Freaking old essay.
Watch out, Dev. I don't want to accidentally kick you in the face.
You're so nimble, essay. Holy shit.
Oh, fuck. I'm sick as fuck.
You can take the front.
I can take front?
Yeah, you can take front.
Thank you, sister. I won't let you down.
There you go, essay.
Make me proud.
Right here?
No, no. One more.
One more? Okay.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
How's it going, sister? You don't mind if Big Hamza takes a look?
You gotta get off, man. Gotta go.
Give me a minute. I'm trying to get off.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna call back up. This is on this location.
You know, you could have jumped on the pole with me. That would have been cool.
Oh, you can do two? You can do dual? We should have done that.
Yo, bro. Hey, yo, bro. Can I talk to you outside?
You like it. Pay up, boys.
Damn.
You want me to try to jump on with you?
Hell yeah. Sync it up though, so it looks nice. You do the magic, baby. Come on down to VU! We got the best women in city. And men.
Breaking news, Fat man on stage.
Let's go, come on, sister! We need some more, we need some dual action on the pole.
Okay, are we recording this? Yes.
I don't think I can get it to sync.
I wonder how the hell the pole.
There you go, it's a little for your trouble.
That's right. What the fuck going on over here? Oh my goodness. Bro, what is this? Arm day, man. Look at him, bro.
I can see the pole struggling, I said.
No. I'm honest this time.
Hey, Billy News, get this, I said.
Oh, yeah. We totally got this. We got this live. We're live right now.
Oh, shit.
Luffy's tearing down.
Yeah, Ricky is a private group. Not that LSPD.
So, unfortunately,
you like it? No touchy! Come on, pay up! Make it rain! We need some money! We got bills to pay!
Her name is Mighty, bro. Mighty, speak up, bro. He's trying to give you 2K.
The money for the
la, 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 la.
There you go.
No, you just gave me heroin. You're getting arrested. You just gave me heroin.
That's interesting. He's in sync with that lady over there. That's nice.
I fell out of Papre!
God dang, he passed
out. Hey, Essie, is he still breathing, Essie?
Oh, he's something. Hey, your fat ass should be out there in the first place. What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, Essie, I think I have something for his troubles. Hold on.
I fell, help me, buddy, Papre!
Oh my god, someone do CPR.
Yo, your fat ass should have been up there in the first place. What are you doing?
That's what I'm saying, man. Maybe we've been interchanging.
Help!
Oh,
take me back!
You have to go through that door.
Help!
Security!
Yo, someone get the forklift, Essay.
Security, help me, please!
I got you.
Help!
Oh, I got him.
I need to go with the back room. The back room, please!
The back room.
Hey, Ricky, are you happy?
Oh, help!
Okay, man.
I need the back room.
Pick him up.
I slipped and fell out the pole.
Oh my god, are you okay, man? It's not a scam, bro.
You're gonna get the money to Ricky in it. It's all part of your scam.
He fell off the pole. Oh my god.
You gotta take him to the back rooms, man.
I'm checking everything. He doesn't seem to be injured. What the hell? Did he bounce?
I gotta make an incision.
Oh my days.
Yeah, make an incision.
10K,
you do what you can. I'll try to hold him down.
Yeah. I'm not a certified doctor, but you know I've had some things back in Mexico.
Just try your best. Try to get an officer.
Why can't you go?
How
about that, little guy?
We need medical staff down here ASAP.
Hey, mini me.
Oh,
what's up? Hey, bro, come here, bro. Hey, look, this poor girl, man, she's short, like 10K, man. She's trying to get to school.
How you feeling, man?
I think I'm good.
Hey, bro, you
good? You good, man? You need mouth to mouth? Let me give you mouth to mouth.
No. Oh,
hey, man.
I think he's fine now. He feels better.
He's fine. Yeah.
Hey, these girls are big.
There you go.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, boys. Thank you, boys.
No worries, man.
That's what I'm saying.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
All right, this will be a good scoop. Debbie did
it.
Part of me.
Huh? Hey,
you're right. Okay, there, fat man.
No, I'm gonna take a cigarette break out back. Okay.
Yes. Can we give him some fresh air?
That was a horrible fall there.
Holmes, I have a quiet place where you need it.
Is it a balcony?
Yes, sir. Would you like
to
come?
We caught that live too.
Yes, let's go to the balcony, Dev.
He's pretty sweaty, man. He gotta take him outside.
Oh
yeah,
shit,
let's
man!
Let's give him some fresh air. Just give him some fresh air.
Oh
just
man!
Need some fresh air.
God bloody shit, man!
Get him something like lime soda.
Yo chat, my bad if it keeps randomly lagging. I don't know why. Oh, sorry,
thanks,
Deb,
for
I slipped.
The stream. I'm from England, so I appreciate
go
the catch up streams as I can't watch live.
Alright, are you good, Debbie?
Okay.
Yes, thank you, Curtis.
Thank you, Curtis!
Oh, that was Cletus. Oh my gosh.
Cletus!
My head is a little.
Hey Dev, you want Sprunk? You want Sprunk? Or is too many calories for you?
No, I gotta keep my figure. Thank you.
Alright, let's go. Let's go to balcony. I need cigarette break bad, man. Bro, why am I walking like some gremlin ass bitch? Ah, oh, thank you, man. So, how you liking it, Dev? The great grand relaunch of VU. Everyone's loving it. You're doing a splendid job.
I'm trying. It's a little chaotic, but you know that's what opening night is for. It's stress test, right? That's what we do.
Yes. No. You're doing a good job. You're doing a very good job.
I see them rushing you, so I'm trying to make sure that my security's doing their job. So if it gets out of hand, let me know. I'll smack some people around for you. I'm not afraid to.
I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, give me your number. I lost my old phone back home, you know? Just airdrop me your phone and then I can ring you up anytime. We can go have good time. You know, I know good places to eat the fattoush salad.
Oh, yes. Did you get it?
Yes. Big Hamza. You already know it. All right.
Yeah, actually, you want to see that special?
Yeah? You said what?
I'd love to show you. I'd love to show you something special.
Sure, let's see it.
Just for you.
Okay, let's see it.
I hope you don't mind, but you're one of my favorites, so I asked nothing.
Oh, look at this! Oh, hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. What the hell? Is this a casting couch? You got the casting couch here.
It's just for, you know, special... occasions. We gotta, you know, record of our dance.
I like it.
You look good up there.
Yes, I look sophisticated, yes?
Oh, definitely. Top status there.
Very nice. Do you think you could just take one photo? Would you mind if I sit at Great Commander's chair and you take photo of me, please?
Oh, you can just sit in my chair anytime. I won't mind. Want me to take a picture? I'll take
yes, please. Please. Yes. Don't worry. I'm not here to take... Sorry, I might bend your armrest a little, but I think we're good.
I don't mind.
Wait, hold on.
Just
let me know when you're ready, and I'll go ahead and snap your picture. Bro's breaking the chair. Hold on, we're doing it. Are we doing it?
You ready?
Yeah, let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Got it, sir.
Oh, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Okay, you can send it to me.
Yes.
Okay, that is great. Hold on. Wait, let's take a photo, you and me. Let's go. Hold on. Let me do selfie. See, unlike my brother Habib, I know my way around this iPhone 7. Okay, smile. I think you're in the photo. Let me check. Hold on. Smile! You're on photo shoot, yeah!
Oh, damn.
Wait, hold on. Stay right there. Let me try quickly just checking the weather app to make sure the weather is proper. Hold on.
I can move if you need me to.
Bro, that looks like friggin' two milk duds. Okay, I got it. All right, I know you're very busy, Dev. I'm just going to be chilling on your balcony, okay?
No worries. Enjoy it. I'm going to send you those pictures,
right? All right. I'm going to be on the balcony. If I see any hecklers down there, you don't mind if I throw rocks at them? Like public stoning, yes?
Oh, no. Do whatever you want.
Okay. Cool. See you around, Dev. Keep driving, bitch! Yeah, keep driving, bitch. Yeah, mother yakas, I'm great General Hamza today. Oh shit, the cops are right there. Let me put that away. What the hell is this? Freaking battle bots? Hey, quiet down there, kids! You stupid bitches! Looks like you got the hooker pistol. Hey, stop shooting! Stop it! You're ruining my break! Why do I look so lonely? Yo, Ruizo, thank you for the 10, by the way. I appreciate it, man. I think I appreciate the catch-up streams, as I can't watch live. I feel you on that, Chief. And Templar, thank you for the 2. Laidback, thank you for the 5 as well. Hey, what's up, bitches? Let me tell you something. Big Hamza. What the shit? Don't ask. Anyways. Big Hamza in the flesh, yes. Hamza, pull up with the bitches, yes. Skit on my neck, yes. Come on down, VU grand opening. You know the vibes. You want good management? You want a job? Come down here. You good stripper? You come down, VU. And if you don't, I'll kill you, mother bitch. This is not my police hat. You know, I was stripper. I should take it off. Okay, bye. Look at this. Look at those beaches there. Bloody beaches. I'm going to do this. I'm going to hit him in the head with a hammer. I'm going to drive away. Like the real OGs. Be quiet. I'm going to kill you. Shut up, bitch. I'll kill you before you kill me, mother yucker. A stupid. I'll spit on you. Patu, hatu. I whisper spit on you. Whisper spit is when I whisper and I'll be hatu, hatu. Stupid, this bitch. Bye, bitch. I don't think this cop knows I'm up here. Cop doesn't know I'm up here. Watch this. I gotta go. They're about to raid this place. Fuck, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Where are my clothes at? Where are my clothes at? My clothes. Bloody shit, man. I gotta go. I heard active shooters. Let's go. Drive, baby. Yes. Hamdulalil. Hamdulalal. Hamdulalil. Let's go. What is your name? What is your name, man? Damn, you're a beautiful driver.
My name
is Sean. Sean, I love you so much. I could kiss you. You just saved me from the cops. You just saved me. I could kiss you, but I can't kiss you.
Where are we going?
I don't know. You just came in the right time. Hamdulalil! 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 My name is Hamza. Okay, let's go to my car. Go to my car. Garage.
I'm working on the map.
Okay, you got it. Pull a U-turn. Yes, keep going straight. Yes. Perfect timing. Keep going straight, don't worry. Your first right. At here, right? Yes. Yes, right here, yes. And then right, yep. Stop. Yes, right in there, public garage. My friend, you said your name was what, Josh?
Sean.
Okay. Yeah, give me phone number. You and me, we hang out. We find hot, beautiful women like Pamela's, Anderson's, everyone. And we get hot babes, yes?
Oh, sounds good.
Let's do this. Okay, you know how to give me your phone number, Sean? You can think about opening your phone, the green phone.
Yep, I'm doing it. There you go.
Ah.
Get it?
Hell yeah, I got it. Brother Sean, I appreciate right, you cool, saving man. Me. Thank you.
No problem. Respect.
Big respect. How much do I owe you? Do you need money?
Sure, man.
Hell yeah, hold on. Let me give you some money. I'm gonna lie, I'm a little broke, but you know what? It's all good. What's your social insurance number? Got you, baby. Think about flexing your F5 muscle. What is your...
202.
Enjoy that, baby!
Perfect, man. Peace.
Peace out. Your brakes work?
Bro, it's hot as hell.
Yo, chat, you liking the stream? Wait, yo, chat, I'm confused though. Like, has the stream been laggy? Because it's not a lot of people saying it, but a few people are. Like, some are saying it, some aren't. It's like five people saying it, it's laggy as shit randomly, but no one else is really saying it type stuff, you know? So I don't know, man. How is it right now? The chat laggy? I think they were just trying to say, like, it was like they're showing like buffering icons or logos. Oh man, it was laggy right at the stripping part. Damn. Ain't that a bitch? The show must go on, eh? Otherwise, if you didn't know, chat, do you guys know what server we're playing on? Really? Y'all don't know? Come on, dude. We're playing on the one and only DonDada Roleplay.
This is South Central Los Angeles.
DonDada Roleplay. Come on, bye. Yo, Lewis, thank you for the dollar. Appreciate it, Chief. Yeah, whitelist applications are still open now, so you guys can keep applying. You guys should apply. By the way, I'm only going to be streaming DonDada whitelist on Twitch, so yeah. This is the plan. I'm thinking about streaming DonDada whitelist on Twitch, and then I'm going to raid people. So I can raid them, you know, like all the viewers who watch me, go straight to them. It kind of helps the small creators out. Only if they are content creators, like only if they stream DonDada whitelist and shit, of course. Know what I'm saying? But yeah, the DonDada whitelist streams, that's going to be on Twitch. Why only on Twitch? The main reason is that it's more of a slow burn type of roleplay. It's a lot more serious. The guys on YouTube and all, you guys are cool, but the majority of y'all kind of like more of the humorous blowing up, fooling around type goofy RP. We might throw in some over here too, but I just figured it might just work better that way. And also helps out the other streamers who stream whitelist, because then I can just raid them and shit. I'll still be here on DonDada and shit. It's all Gucci. Did you guys have some water? I hope you guys replenished your water, your awa. We're gonna stream for 4 more hours. What did I eat for dinner? What a boy. I had Panera bread. I had punani bread with tomato soup and a pumpkin muffin. The good stuff from Panera bread. Will the VODs be posted on YouTube? Yeah, it will. So it won't be on my main. It'll be on More Putter. So whoever doesn't really care about my Twitch streams, you know, I get y'all. I feel y'all. If you guys don't, it is what it is. So I'll probably just post the full VODs on More Putter for DonDada whitelist. Panera is home med. Honestly, I just got a like today type shit, but their pumpkin bread, their pumpkin muffins are really good. I won't lie. Yo, Riley, though, thank you for the five, man. Watched on deployment and keep going. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell freaking yeah.
Oh my days.
Welcome to California. Oh my days. What's your net worth? Probably like $70 billion. You know how it is. You guys gotta send me more OG gangsta West Coast classics. I know y'all got the goodies. Can we have a glance at whitelist today? I haven't even set up my characters and shit there. I might just bring Billy Anderson and Chad Chaudhry. Norm Sandin. Follow me on Twitch. The links are all in the description. We'll try doing a Twitch stream for DonDada whitelist this week or some shit. Potter, you gotta start talking gangsta, bruh. I'm gangsta. Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. That should be Hamza's theme. I wish more rappers make more of these types of 90s beats. I should agree with that. I feel like 90s had so much good, like 80s and 90s had a lot of like good music, beats, instrumentals.
What up,
movies? They had all the good shit. Bring Billy back for 2 hours like the trash talk me boy. The trash talk? Thank you for catering to all tastes, serious and semi-serious. Yeah, no, 100%. Gotta do what you gotta do, right? Especially with DonDada, like, the main pickle in DonDada, Public, like the main server that I'm always playing in, is that a lot of people, they wanted a lot more, like, serious roleplay, which is valid, you know? Like, I got my fair share of that back when I was, like, 80 RP, even though I was being a dickwad and shit. And, but they couldn't really get that full immersion of RP and DDP for some people. So it was only fair that DonDada whitelist came out a lot more for grind, serious and shit. Unfortunately, the majority of you guys, or like the viewers on YouTube, they kind of like it a little bit more of the fast paced type shit. So I don't blame y'all on that. So I'm probably just going to do that on Twitch, the more serious RP. And then we'll probably turn it into a VOD and I'll post that on More Potter. So whoever doesn't like YouTube, they can still check it out on... if they don't like Twitch, they can check it out on YouTube. Hell yeah. Hell effing yeah. Hell mofone yeah. Oh my days. Ice water, baby. The whitelist grind is real. Gotta earn that dough, literally. Yeah, dude. It's sick, though. For those who played MMOs growing up, like RuneScape, or like World of Warcraft, or I don't know, some type of game where you actually gotta grind type shit. That's what you gotta do on DonDada whitelist. Hey, how's it going, bro? Damn.
Yo, who's this?
It's Big Hamza, baby. You already know the vibes. How's it going, bro?
Chilling, bro. Chilling. Yo, you got a fire ass car, man.
Hell yeah, hop in the car. Let's go. Let's spin the block.
Spin the block. All right, but you got any food? I'm kind of hungry, man.
Man, check the glove compartment. We all were strapped out here. Damn, man.
Sorry. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry.
Good. Hold on. Let me find a good banger for just one moment. Yo, chat, what's a good banger to play? A West Coast banger. Come on, chat, give me the good shit. Damn, that dude fat. No, he's not. You're fat. Oh yeah, I think we got just the banger. Hold on, check this shit out. Hell yeah!
Oh yeah!
Big Hamza on the block, gonna spin it on the block on Timberlane Hills Drive.
Hamza,
fuck. Check it. Come on, freestyle it.
Man, I can't freestyle. I can't freestyle, man. I'm too fat, like, bro. My ear.
Look at this freaking cop. I'll kill this cop with some cop killers today.
Let's kill the cop, man. Let's kill the cop. Let's shoot the cop. I'm by VU right now.
Hey, bald bitch!
Strike deck. Talk to some people, man. Lower the user real quick.
What's going on, officers? Loser cops?
Fuck you, officer. Fuck you, officer.
Officers, PDK, bitches! Front wheel drive! Pussy! Oh, shit! Oh, we took your dog! We took the dog, let's go! Yeah, we taking you hostage!
What a fuck! Took you hostage, go fucking dog off.
We're about to turn you into a real dog today! Oh, shit.
We let the cops in this room come.
So pull over the fucking.
I'm kind of scared.
Pull over these nuts!
Oh, shit. That was double win.
I thought you got a biker cop!
Man, let's hop out and shoot the cop, man.
Not yet. Hold on. We're about to do some real crazy shit.
We lost it.
Oh, doggy.
Let's go. Man, chat, lower the music real quick. Man.
Okay, hold on.
Hey! Stop fucking biting the fucking the seats. This nice ass Corolla, man. Over your
Hill.
Fucking car.
Tell this dog to stop biting. Nah. Naughty dog. Naughty dog.
You get boy. Oh, pee on the fucking seats.
As stupid a dog.
People, man.
You're not getting your dog back.
Pee on this shit, man.
Microphone checker. You said a real hard Hamza! What's your name again? Say it again!
Oh, fuck, it stinks.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Z. Z,
okay.
Yeah, big blood game.
You already know the vibes. Hey, doggy, you're going to be our dog now. You're quitting police.
Officer,
stop fucking chasing us.
Man, get out of here!
Stop fucking chasing us. Get away from
my dog. This is our dog now! Hey, doggy, I'm gonna call you Murtuza, yes? You're not working as cop no more. You remember me earlier when I told you my brother, Hamza, took... Yeah.
Yo.
Give me some for the motherfucking low rock.
Dog, what? I'll take this gun off your head if you stop barking, huh?
You start barking at them like a civilian good dog. And maybe we'll let you out. And you can run free.
Wait, what's the plan? Wait. What's the plan? How? I don't know we can lose a fight cop.
Wait, all right, let's slow down and warn the cop that's going to kill him. If he keeps on chasing him.
We got to shoot this tire.
So let's jump in the water off the bridge.
Oh, go. Shoot now.
Shoot now?
Yeah, shoot the tire.
I can't. I don't have a pistol. Let me hop out.
Hold on. You want to hop out? Are you crazy?
Yes, I have a rifle.
Scratch. Jump. Psych. You're dead, cop! You're dead!
Ah!
I think your old man killed you, man.
Oh!
I got two suspects down here, man. I don't know what happened to the other one. Are you good, DOG?
Oh! Why'd you shoot me? I have no gun!
I didn't shoot you.
That fat bitch shot me!
That fat bitch shot you, your own fatty shot
that
you,
fat
man.
That fat bitch betrayed me!
Where'd he go?
Bro, apparently the fat ass
don't
guy
worry, man. If you didn't
shoot,
man, we'll have a little chat about you taking my dog.
Oh, no, he hopped in. I was just driving. Help me out. Come on. Bibzy. Murtaza, you bitch, stupid bitch. I'll kill you. A cover up? You think so, chat? You think that was some cover up or did Tubbs accidentally shoot me?
Get you up, okay?
Oh, I'm just a driver, man. Look,
I'm gonna have a big Hamza down over here on Miriam 10 overpass, the green bridge.
Oh, get away from me, stupid dog. You betrayed me. You said you liked the music. Obviously, look, I was just driving.
We got EMS on the way, man. What do you mean you were just driving? If I recall correctly, you specifically said this is my dog now.
He liked the music. He hopped in. I was. Ah! See? Ah! Heal!
Wait, you were driving or you were the passenger?
I was driving, but like, he didn't mind. See, he likes me. He's not even trying to nod me.
So, when I asked you to pull over, man, you kept going fast.
I thought you said pull up. I was blasting the West Coast. I was blasting the West Coast
Is
bangers.
Is that what it was?
Yes, please.
Alrighty, let's Alrighty. See. We're gonna let EMS get you up, okay?
Okay. Look, just get me up and then...
Yeah, don't do anything crazy, dog.
Please don't.
All right, I'm going to examine you real quick. Check what's going on.
Okay.
Alrighty. You got shot with an assault rifle, it seems like. Head. Let me get these tweezers. I'm going to take this out. You're going to feel a little sting, all right? It's going to hurt a lot. There we go.
I got it.
Let me get you up. Tell me if you're 100%. I got you good, huh?
Yes, Iron
Chain. It was a good cop chase, but like, I was good. Sayonara, go. Mother Yaga!
Oh, shit!
Oh my days.
Get away from me, didn't you?
man, you scared me. How are you so fast? Your mother, Jagger. Leave me alone. You bloody bastard. That scared the shit out of me.
Running,
I got a gun!
Stop
I got the gun! I got
don't,
the gun!
Don't do it, don't do it! Look, look. Okay, chill.
I don't miss my shot, mother yucker! Get back in! Get back in!
I just realized I'm on Elysian Islands, am I not? Yes, I am. The cops can actually block me in this whole area. It looks like Hamza stole cupcakes again. Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me. Nah, Elysian, I'm pretty sure it's a one-way in or no. Let me double check. Yeah, it is, see? It's basically that road right here. I'm just gonna try. If these cops did like 500 IQ, they would have done that, but because I heard sirens, but I'm just gonna try going there. Bro, imagine I hid in the back of that truck. Yo, Jack, for the sake of RP, should I just try doing it? hold on. Oh, frick. No, I can't. Never mind. I wanted to hide in, like, some rickety-ass truck and shit. Can I? Hold on. Let me see. Fricker. Bro. Oh, shit, I didn't mean that.
Yo, I just... Let's just play this out. Let's see what happens. Bro, this is like some friggin' escaping, driving, getting run out of America, hiding from the feds. One-way road trip to Mexico. He's gonna go all the way around? And when he goes around, hopefully this AI, hopefully the AI will get off Elysian. Can you lay down? Yeah, but I don't want to risk it. Okay, yeah, let me try, frick. I hope I don't frick up. Oh shit, this is good. Oh, bro, you the goat, low-key. This is even better. Yes! Bro, I thought I would ragdoll off. Why are you still on PS4, bro? What is that cop doing? SASP and LSPD, huh?
Behind the truck. The truck in front of us.
What?
Look behind the truck.
Oh, what truck?
The truck right here.
Oh my god, we... He's in the back of a pickup truck. He's on, east...
Oh no! Get out of the car!
Oh my god, he has so many fat rolls! Mother
Yager! You bloody mother Yager!
You're exceeding the weight load of the vehicle, please stop!
Oh bloody shit! Oh bloody! Oh bapre! Not even full gas! The back! I am an armed, dangerous man!
This is dangerous. You can't be doing this.
Shut up! I know what I'm doing! I do not like Hub! I don't like my brother and I don't like the police!
Shut up!
You just derailed this car! Bloody!
What the hell are you saying to us?
Help! Help! Oh shit! Oh bloody shit!
I know you're losing calories right now, but it's still not good enough.
No! Hey,
if you keep running, sir, you will be tased.
Wait. Look, let's just talk it out. Let's not talk it out. Ah, shit. Ah.
Sir, do not get.
All right, you got me. You got me, you got
don't
me.
Don't move, you're getting paid. Oh, my God. Shit. Don't move, you're getting paid. Yeah. Don't move, you're getting paid.
Okay.
Cuff him, cuff him. Damn, why are you so fat?
Wait, you got me. Wait.
You move again and you're getting paid.
Who's the highest ranking official here?
That's me.
Wait.
Andrew Hamill.
Look. Commander.
I was getting changed.
Commander, look. Look. Banter! Yeah!
Deadly weapon! You don't taste a deadly weapon! This is what you do!
Oh my God!
You shot me in my shoulder!
I didn't even realize what he had. I thought he just hit you, like with
he hit me with a hammer. Anybody got a hammer?
I don't like Officer Habibi and the police. You bastard!
Oh yeah.
He just let the other two suspects go.
What? That was only this guy.
It was just this man.
You bloody Pancho! Oh, you mother of yuggers. A baby would be so disappointed in his family. Please, siren check, please. I don't like a baby. He stole everything from me.
Oh my God, my dog needs to eat.
No.
Everybody back up.
No. No, please, no.
Are you hungry? No. You hungry, bud?
No, don't do it. No, don't do it, please. Father.
Yeah.
No, please.
Bite that tummy.
No, please.
Give him liposuction.
Please don't hurt me.
Oh.
Is he sniffing?
He's shit in his mouth!
Ah!
Oh my God, he's eating shit!
I don't like this dog, I'm going to freaking find you, bitch!
That's disgusting!
Oh!
Rikerson, what should we do with this guy?
Please.
The only thing is, bro, like, I wouldn't mind if K9 ate him, but he kind of fat like a pig. And it might be haram.
It's a little bit too fattening for the dog, anyways.
Your mother. Okay, that's
should we have the VU? Should we have the VU cook him up?
I mean, we could. We get the VU to pick him up.
What's wrong with his face? Like, what's around his mouth?
Bro, but he got one of those. What do they call him? A shiesty?
The shiesty mess.
And then he got a shiesty blending into his bed. It's like a shitty ass fade.
Yeah, bro, trying to be yeet or something.
You got the ops?
Yes,
I think we should get him some medical attention, Hamels.
I have the haram pig police are the ops.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't have to.
I don't think I'm done with them yet. Get the EMS here.
Sure, get him. I call him. Can we get EMS down to the corner of Olympic and Alta right by the impound? We have big Hamza down.
The units can be attached. Don't worry. This guy's going to be taken care of.
Please, officers, please, forgive me.
Let's go. Let's detach.
Forgive me.
You guys have any consistent drug sale occupants that we can trap with the fat man here?
What the?
Officers, forgive me.
What?
Habib is my brother. Forgive me, please.
Can I? Don't piss in his face, bro.
A stupid dog.
Who trained this
dog if I could.
He's still a puppy. He's going through it. Spent a lot of time at the VU with
Let me examine him.
That was what you plan on doing, man.
I don't know. Maybe we have him dance for us so we don't go to prison.
No, please.
Belly dance for that.
Look at the tweezers again. It's gonna hurt.
Is that one of my stripper clients? EMS, save me, please. I will kiss you if you need.
Alright, you're gonna be up and good. Are you 100%?
Yes, I am.
Alrighty, sounds good.
Don't shoot. I don't want any trouble.
Yeah. Did you do that? You sent them to us, huh?
No, I just have very loyal clients. Stripper clients, please.
Oh my God, you know strippers?
Yes.
What's the best one you know?
Clementine. All right, has to be.
Let's go, Amos. I have to get changed.
This, this is Miranda.
Yo, Amos. Before you leave, can I talk to you real quick?
Yeah.
Dr. Hammerls, please.
What?
Please save me. Forgive me. Forgive me, please.
Listen. You touch my dog again, I swear to God, I'll rip off your nipples and staple them on the front of MRPD.
No,
so
please.
Every time Habibi comes to work, he's gonna see his brother's shameful fat roast stapled to the front of MRPD.
Run! Run! Yes. Yeah, I will run.
Faster! Faster, fatty! Faster! You gotta run faster!
I'm trying. My pants will be the rip.
I'm gonna catch you on fire! I'm gonna catch you on fire!
Oh shit! Okay.
I'm gonna get you. You better run!
Oh, I'm running!
Come on, Tubby!
No, please!
Run, Tubby!
Oh, please! I'm so sorry! Oh no! I'm so sorry! Give me
get
a
in.
Give me
get
a
in, Hamza!
Let's go, stupid dog! Putty, I spit on your dog! Okay, let's go! Man, what the shit? Why did you shoot me by accident?
I'm sorry, bro. I got my fingers started trembling.
Man, you stubby sausage fingers, bro. Shit, bro.
All that matters now is I saved you, bro.
Barely, but okay, I guess. Oh, shit. Ave. Okay, we're good.
Man,
you really came at the very end. You know what you were equivalent to? Me doing all the work in the school assignment, and then you come on presentation day acting like you did the work.
Man,
I did all the work.
Man, it's either you thank me for saving you, or I'll drop you off at the PD, and from there on, just live your life, man.
Okay, all right.
Yeah,
look.
And I saved you, bro.
You didn't save me.
I tried to shoot the cop. I shot you by accident on the shoulder. But then I came back at the end, so technically me saving you is just me apologizing. You know what I'm saying?
Man, this is
all that matters now is that we're both alive and we're both well.
Can we at least stop by a burger shoot?
Oh yeah, I'm kind of hungry, man. My fatties need some food, I ain't gonna lie.
Same, I burnt at least like 4,500 calories today from that.
Yeah, I'm trying to buy the Habibi burger. That's like 16 fatties in that bitch.
Yes, another reason why I despise my brother. Habib Burger, he's like superstar. I don't get shit.
Hold up, your brother's Habibi?
Yes, he's cop. Habibi? I hate him. I do not like him. That's why I despise the police.
Wait, your brother is that badass cop?
Yes, my
bro,
brother.
Your brother left me behind to get beat up by some Crips.
I'm telling you, everyone thinks they can trust Habib. Like, oh, he's just a good cop. No, he's bastard, bitch. Bitch, I spit on him and I twist his nipples like it's 1997 Chevrolet pickup truck. I do that with his nipples. Yes.
Fuck you.
Do that. Say that with me. Go like. Yes, like ignition trouble for the nipples.
I'm gonna stab his fucking titties the next time he comes back.
And he's like, ah. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, man, I can eat some food.
Hey, do these pants make me look fat, though, or are they tight?
No, you look very skinny, sir.
Okay, sounds good. Huh. Isn't that a surprise? Double shot.
Hey!
Who's here? Anyone here?
I don't think so. I see the doors open. Maybe we can...
Look at that. They have the Habib's... SWAT Habibi's never been SWAT in his life. He sweat because he sweats
Hamza,
like a...
Hamza.
Yes?
That's your brother's burger right there. That's what he made.
Oh, is that right?
Yep. Yeah. That says right there, the Habib burger. Oh, well, it just switched, but... That's his burger right there, I'm pretty sure. Man, is there any fucking workers here? I'm hungry as shit. Let's see.
Step back. We're about to burn this bitch up. Get ready.
Oh, fuck.
You ready?
Yep. Bro, we're burning a burger shop right now with Molotovs. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, hey, record this. Record this with me in that. Hey, you seeing this? My name is Big Hamza. I do not like my brother. Look over there. You see that? Habib? Yes. You know what? He thinks he's superstar in city. Bitch!
Oh, fuck Habib. That badass.
Yeah, you see this? Look at this. Hi, dude! Take that, Habib. Your burger. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Burger shot is burning today. Let's go. We out of here. Burn, baby, burn. Ah, na-na-na-na-na-na. Burn, baby, burn. Ah, na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Burn, baby,
holy
burn.
Fuck.
Yeah, we got to get out. It's actually burning. Bitches!
Badass, man.
Oh.
Burn, that was the baby. Most inspirational thing I've ever seen in my life.
Yes, I do not like my brother. He stole all of my work.
Hey, if you want, we could go burn down your brother's station.
Let's do it. Slowly though, we got to be fast with it.
We're about to go burn up the PB station.
Now we burn Habib, my brother. He stole everything from me. He stole my dream.
Burger shot is fucked. Now we're gonna burn up the PD.
And everyone thinks Habib is a saint. I'll show them.
Let's turn these fucking cops to bacon.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, what a beautiful Hello, police. Officer. How are you doing, officer?
Literally speaking of the devil, he's right next to me.
Who?
Somebody was just asking if I had any eyes on Hamza, and as he asked me, he put her right next to me.
Yes. How are you? I'm Commander Lieutenant Colonel Hamel said I was free to go.
You sure could about that?
Yes, you could ask him.
I mean, he's SASP, man. This is my jurisdiction, so.
Okay. Hold on. Look, if you want, I can step out. I can. We can talk this out like civils. Okay. Let's just talk. Am I under arrest or will I be detained, officer?
At the moment, I'm not going to say here or there, man, because I don't want to put you into that situation just yet.
Okay, you got it.
But how about this, man? Why don't we go over here and just talk real quick?
Okay. Let's talk. I don't want trouble. Oh, sketchy alleyway, huh? Oh.
It's not that sketchy.
I don't know. The lights aren't even on the side. The lights literally went off. Okay.
I'll come to you, man. Look.
Yes.
You work at the VU, right?
Yes, I do. Yes.
There's this one shorty over there. What's her name? Mighty.
Okay. Yes.
She's dating a guy called Wizzy Jones.
Okay. Who's that? Wizzy Jones? Like Indiana Jones?
Yeah, he runs Burger Shaw. And he thinks he's got game. Because he got this girl that's a stripper.
Okay, I think that's funny. Okay.
Yeah.
Before
but
we continue,
I basically want to steal his girl, man.
Okay. Well, here's something. I'm no snitch, but I heard Burger Shot was burning about 15, 20 seconds ago. We drove by, we just saw it burning to a crisp. So maybe.
Wait, you burnt that bitch down?
No, I don't know. We just drove by, it was burned, baby.
Yo,
burn.
If that alone, man, you're free to go. That's more than enough for me, man.
You got it, boss. Have a wonderful day in the city, my friend.
Have a great day, man.
What is your name again, officer?
Rikerson, sir.
One and only.
One and only
Rikerson. Pleasure to
man. A pleasure to meet you, Hamza. We got off on the wrong foot, but you were W, man.
Yes. Have a nice day.
Yo, Fatty.
Yo.
Keep him safe, all right?
I got you, officer.
Yeah, see, he's
with me, he's in good hands.
Yes.
With me, he's in good hands, sir.
I don't think he was in good hands with you about a half an hour ago, man.
That's exactly what I told him. Let's drive. Let's get out of here. Okay.
Man, what are you trying to say? I'm not a good pawn? Huh?
I mean, all I'm saying is your stubby little sausage fingers got stuck on the gun mechanism, man. You accidentally shot me. Like, what the shit, man?
I'm sorry. That gun is too dangerous, okay?
No.
And what happened again?
Look, I get it. I used to be as fat as you one time, you know? But your stubby sausagey fingers got stuck between the trigger and the safety. Like, you need to not let that happen.
Hey, man, your fucking fingers are fatter than mine, okay?
That is not possible.
So is your neck. I have a neck and a jawline like you.
Let me see. Put your finger
fuck
up.
You.
No, put your finger up. Let me see it.
You look at me. I can't put my finger up. Badass finger. That shit looks like shit.
I won't lie, it actually looks like a Schneider wiener. You like Schneiders?
No.
You don't like Schneider wieners? Like the hot dogs?
No. I call them French.
Just say Schneider. Alright. No, so you don't like... So you're saying you don't like wieners?
No.
Like on 4th of July, you don't like eating a wiener?
Sir, it's called a Frank or a hot dog, right? Or a glizzy, you know what I'm talking about? But
okay, I see.
A Schneider is kind of crazy, man. Alhamdulillah. You know what I'm saying? But
All right. Yeah. I see you. I feel you.
Also,
who the hell is that ugly-ass PT crew? Hold on.
Hold up, man. It's my friend. It's the other fat guy.
Wait, that's your friend?
Yes. Yo, King Hoppa.
Hello, my friend. Would you mind helping out Han and taking him to the hospital?
No, fuck off.
Absolutely. Wait. No, we got to help. We got to be good Samaritans.
Okay, fine.
Wait. Can we go in the PT Cruiser? Can we go in the PT Cruiser, please?
Yeah, come.
I want to go on the PT. Hey, even better. Why don't you just let him borrow your car? I don't know. Who's this? You look evil, sir.
I am the knight. I am the shadow.
Like M. Night Shyamalan? Oh, shit. Damn. That guy's sketchy as shit.
Yeah.
Holy shit, this is what the hell? This is a crazy PT Cruiser, it's like turbocharged.
Yo, this shit hits like 320.
Can I drive it, please?
Yeah, go ahead, man, go ahead. I can barely drive, my fucking fat ass stomach is blocking me.
Does it have a sound system?
Oh, yeah, it got a radio. And you got hydraulics.
What the hell? Hold on. Let me play a banger. Yeah, child, what banger are we gonna play? What banger are we going for? Potter, I like your vids. Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
This is South Central Los Angeles.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, look at this. Oh, shit, this is whipping.
Whoa. Man, your fat ass fingers, man.
Oh, my
about
God.
A crash.
Damn. We good. Walking down the streets of LA, stay strapped, cause niggas bust caps every day. Shot. Dropping like this and like that. Rat-tat-tat-tat, but they caps spilling back. Walking down the streets of LA, stay strapped, cause niggas bust caps every day. Shot. Dropping like this and like that. Rat-tat-tat-tat, but they caps spilling back. Holy shit, Uncle, you know how to fuck the yard, bro.
Really fast, bro. Oh shit.
Don't worry, we strong. Let's do that at the same time. 3, 2, 1, okay? Wait, hold on. Let me come on your side.
I got it. Watch.
I have to get out the car. I'm adding weight to it.
Damn.
Fuck, it's too heavy, man.
Three, two, one, go!
I got too late. You gotta push harder. You're not somebody not pushing it.
I'm pushing it.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
There you go.
Damn.
Okay, yo, let me drive now. I'm sorry.
Hold on, you got this.
Hey, do you mind returning the car?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, okay. I got you.
Kinda fucked up.
Actually, I ran out of repair kits. You got one, boss?
Yeah, I got one.
I'm gonna get one, okay?
Hey, yo, we should go to the studio and drop a diss track on the cops.
Want to?
I'm down.
Bro, I don't know how to rap.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay, hold on. I think I have one.
Walking down the streets of LA, stay strapped, cause niggas bust caps every day. Shot, dropping like this and like that.
Wait, hold on. Let me pick the song. Let me pick the next copyright free song, because I don't want Universal Music Group on my ass.
Copyright? What do you mean?
Because you know the record, the lawyers. Yes, but also the IRS feds. You know how they are. Hold on.
Oh yeah, fuck IRS.
No.
F the IRS.
Spend $100 on a cigar right here. Pick from Cuba.
Don't that sound so- Oh, let's go! Come on, drive! This is my tune! Yo, use the hydraulics! Let's go! Okay! This is our bang! Let's go! We got a couple shots, blowing this bitch up, break the cops. Gonna pull up to MIP and blow out their tops.
Driving
in the PT, cruising with the hydros. Double talk with the dual double turbos. Yeah, let's go. We got a stunt on the ops. Hippity hop. This is the shit. I whip this bitch! SRT, PT!
I'm about to show you something very exciting. You better have your seatbelt on, bro.
We got this. I got it on, Z. Oh, shit! Oh!
Hold on, man. Let me turn off this music. Hold on.
What's up?
You smell that? Yo, why does it smell like ass? Yo, can you smell that, right?
Yeah, I think it's I think it's the engine.
Damn, you better.
I think
the oil in this shit stink, my nigga.
Yeah, I think it shits. It smells like shit from the brake fluid sometimes. It's crazy.
Yeah, man, it might have been that sewer, honestly, bro. She got stuck in my nostrils.
What the hell, bloody damn shit? What the bloody?
Yeah, he's scared. Nigga's a coward.
He crazy.
Hey,
is any of the... Remember, you said, officer... What happened? Hey, watch it! Hey, we got the stunt on one of these guys. Y'all got beef with these blue guys?
Stunt on them.
Yeah, you want to jump him right now?
No, show them the hydraulics. Hey, what's up, stunters?
Flex on them.
You wish you got the car like this, huh? Ah.
This is not a flex.
Yeah, what is you saying? We wish you had this.
This is not a flex.
Double twin turbo charged, biatch. You wish.
What's the max speed on that? 100?
320.
300.
Oh.
Okay, sure. Bring your best hydraulic car. Yeah. We're going to do a show-off. Hydraulic show-off, unless you're scared. Call all your boys. All your boys.
Yeah.
Yeah,
powder shit.
motherfucker.
Man, get your broke ass out of here. Hey, yo, hydraulic over them. Yo, try the hydraulic over them. Like, try the hydraulic over their back.
If you rem the engine like the demon, impossibly.
You wish. Okay. Watch this.
Yeah.
Watch this. Hold on. Oh shit, you can pop wheelies? Wait, oh hold on. Okay, hold on. Wait. Sorry. Hold on. Sorry. We were trying to do hydraulic.
Yeah.
I'm trying to blow that bitch up. Yeah, I think I missed. I kind of wanted to do it fast as hell. Oh, you mother bitch.
Yeah, you like that?
You mother bitch.
Nice and warm, huh?
I'll find you. It's a small city.
You ain't gonna find nothing.
Your mother bitch.
I'll see you soon.
No. Oh my gosh.
I stage 2 right in front of
him. Well, he's not stage 1 anymore. Shit.
Here,
let me check his BAB. Let me check his BPM.
It's
not good. Oh, sir, you're good.
Oh.
Good, I got your pulse. Everything's fine. I'm gonna examine you real quick. Okay. You got ran over, obviously. I watched it happen. I'm gonna give you an ice pack. Let me give you some morphine real quick for them damages and get you on your feet. Some epinephrine to get you your energy back.
No.
Alrighty. Let me get you up, alright? And when you get up, sir, please let me know if you are feeling 100% or not. Alrighty, how you
thank
feeling?
Thank you, doctor. I could kiss you. Thank you so much.
Oh, I mean, hey.
Oh shit! Oh, oh no! Sorry. Sorry, I can't. I couldn't think straight. I'm so sorry. Oh shit! Sorry, I'm so sorry. Let me give you a kiss, please. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I think that's what I need.
Okay. What a man.
Sorry, I couldn't
think
straight.
It's okay.
Big Hamza.
Thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Thank you, my friends. Thank you for saving
nice
me.
Nice to meet you. No problem. Second time helping you today. Oh, third time helping you today.
Yes, it's everyone. I don't get the same love I do as my bitch brother, Habib. Officer Habib, so you know how it is.
Understood.
He's kind of.
Yes, exactly. He's a buster.
How'd you feel about taking that dip of the water from jumping off the bridge?
Oh man, I felt like I was back in my prime again.
You
know what I mean?
Well,
whoever says you left your prime.
Yeah, exactly. You look like you're only 24.
Oh, man.
Nah, I give you 21. You just turned legal age to drink.
Hey, you guys are hyping me up. You're my hype man.
There you go. We got you.
Hazza, what the fuck was that, man?
We. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble.
Who is that?
It seems.
Hey, who are you? You're not up here and talking all big to Big Hams or like that. Come on now, man.
Oh, he's cool. He's cool too. Don't worry.
He's bigger than you, Hazza. What the hell?
Yes, he's stressed. He's stressed right now, you know? Oh. He's very
stressed. See now, he's bigger physically, but he's bigger mentally.
Oh,
and
shit.
Reputation-wise.
Hey, look at your hair. You're wearing green hair. Okay, be quiet.
Why are you getting offensive, sir?
Be quiet, bro.
Okay. Thank you, EMS. Thank you guys for saving us. We appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Okay.
All right, now
come back in. Like, do your fucking physical.
You scored 1,000.
He's angry. He's angry. He's angry.
Oh, shit.
Don't
shit.
Easy, see. Easy, easy, easy. The easy, easy. Easy, easy. Easy there. Easy there. He's just angry. I got the snake. Oh, shit. Don't worry. Easy. Heal. Heal.
He needs to be put.
Heal, 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 heal. He just needs a Snickers. He needs a Mars bar.
Oh, my Snickers to cool down.
Yeah, he
just carries a fucking Snickers. We carry fucking.
Shut up before I fucking kick with his 200 pound leg, bitch.
Oh my god.
My legs are about to break.
Each ligament is over 400 pounds.
You gentlemen have a good one.
I do not think I can give you a stretcher, sir. You would fucking snap it the second I put it on you.
I'll snap your fucking head if you keep talking to me like that.
Easy! Oh, easy!
Fuck out of here. Get out
Come
of
on,
here.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's
I'll
get out of here.
I'll eat you alive.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What the heck? They don't want me in the car, I'm too fat.
Man, y'all are the skinniest ones here. I'm the fattest in here, bro. I take all the seats back here, bro. Oh, who's that on the road right there? It's Soxy. Let's probably take some food off him, too.
Hey,
who the fuck is
It's empty. Who's sitting at the back right?
That would be me, bro.
Yo, come on, bro.
Damn, Z.
Bro, come on, man.
Please, bro. Look, I can't run if I want to. All I can do is jog.
Maybe it's not you. Wait, get
hey,
out of
fatty.
The car. Who are you calling fatty?
It
was you.
My way.
It was you, Z.
Get back
Definitely
in.
It was you, bro.
Shut up, bitch. Hey, shut up.
Hey,
come on, come on. We got three Snickers. We got Snickers
in here. I need your number, bro.
You need my number for what, bitch?
Tell me your fucking number. That's like a buy you fucking sandwich sometime.
Easy then, easy then. Let's go.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good.
Come on, let's go.
I want a sandwich.
Come on, motherfucker.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, sir, you take care.
See, we got to go.
Run.
Fucking that car, bitch. We out here, let's go. Go, man. Oh, fuck. I think I'm fucking up the suspension a little bit, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh, man. Yo! Watch me driving, bozo! Shitty car.
Oh, fuck. Oh, he's trying to pit us.
What the hell is that? Ugly ass car, bitch.
Hey.
Yeah, this car's fun.
Let's slow down the cop car. Wait, let me drive. I want to show something.
Oh, sorry.
Drive.
Pulling over. Wait, hold on. You're getting pulled over.
Pull it over.
You got it. Sorry.
Don't you dare do a Chinese fire drill on me. Shut the vehicle off.
Hamza, let me show you something. How about the driver's seat?
No, hold on. Okay, fine. Sorry. I was just testing out my friend's car. I did not even look in the rear view mirror. I did not see. I'm so sorry.
You lying to me?
No, officer, look.
Are you sure you're not lying to me? Because I feel like you're lying to me.
No, officer, look.
Okay, I'm looking. And I'm ready.
I do not like the police. I will be honest. My brother, he's cop. And his name is Officer Habib. I am not him. I do not like the police. But you are...
Get in the car.
I'm not trying
to...
I'm sorry I have to do this.
Oh!
Don't make me whoop your ass! Shit.
Drive! Oh,
fuck
this is
you.
So awkward! Wait! Scoot over! Drive!
Go.
Put your seatbelts on! That's exactly what I was trying to do!
How'd that work out?
Oh, it's working! Play the song again for good luck. Let's go!
That worked out really fine, actually, sir.
Oh my gosh! Wait, we're smoking! Oh my gosh!
Go, break it out of
here. Oh my gosh!
Yo, we got this bitch!
Oh my gosh! Yo, we got the split up. We have to. We have way too much heat. We got 12 star wanted level.
We are the trio. We cannot split up now.
We have to. It's hot. Trio, it's hot. That was like a military man or some shit. I'm scared.
It's fine. We're good. They're not gonna do anything to us. Remember, they blew up. Like, they're dead, man. Nobody knows. They never radioed in that they were in a traffic stop.
So I don't know. I don't want to be labeled on CNN as a terrorist of the week or some shit. I'm scared.
Man, we're fine. We can be good. I'm telling you.
It's hot. The block is hot. I'm so scared.
See, man. Look, I'm a professional criminal. You know? I escape cops for a living, bro. You're gonna be good. What the fuck is that in the air?
So what the is that? Fuck. Is that a Chinese spy drone?
We have what Russian spying on us.
How you get that?
Follow it.
Yeah, see where it takes us.
Wait. Hold on. Stay here. Hold on. Hey! Your mother! Let me try popping it.
Huh?
Are!
I will run your monkey ass over!
Not popping.
Let's go! Move your behind!
Hop in, bro. Hop in. Let's go. Gotta go repair this car and everything.
It is the spy balloon.
It's following us.
It is the Illuminati. Hey,
is it following us?
I think it's following us.
Yeah, bro, they watching us, bro.
Oh, fuck. Honestly, you might have been right. I think the cops are on to us.
Wait. I know what I need to do. Hold on.
Following us.
I to be honest, I think we might have to climb to the top of the dam and shoot it down. It's falling. Fuck.
Wait, take me to the airport.
You have an airplane or some shit?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Nigga, balling.
I am not. This is the plane that I took from back home. That's how I came here.
Back home? Where the fuck you come from?
From like the back home. You know that already.
Yeah, you already know where you're from anyway, so.
Okay, let's go to the airport.
Let's go find that plane that you used.
It's still spying on us! Look at it!
Yeah, bro. Oh my god.
It's menacingly following us!
You
don't even know what's in there.
It's kind of creepy, actually.
These aliens, who knows?
I'm scared!
How the fuck are you scared when you're still at airport?
It's not even an airplane. You don't know what is this? It's an unidentified aircraft.
No, I'm talking about Hamza. He probably saw an airplane or some shit.
It's menacingly following us. I'm so scared.
Look, bro. Don't make me reach from the back. Oh, fuck.
What are you doing? Go. Fuck.
Go to the hangar.
The gate was open.
Go left.
Yeah, right. Right here.
Yes.
Oh my gosh! It like got lower, bro.
Is it land
right here?
Look like it might. Nah, I'm not landing.
What the fuck?
Hold on. What the shit?
See?
Yep.
Is it a check? How many can sit?
Man.
Wait, check if you can come in too. Cool. Okay.
I can't. Good.
I will. If you die,
okay.
He's gonna remember us.
You need to record this. Oh shit, sorry. Record this. We're going to save the city.
I record from the airplane.
Okay.
Me and Han about to take down this Chinese spy plane.
Vlog this. We're going to save the world.
We're going to save the world, he said.
We're going to save the world from a spy balloon.
Nobody believed in us, but God did.
Oh shit.
Suck, man. You want me to drive?
No. I got this. Hold on.
And nobody believed in us, but God did. Say it, Hamza.
Wait, what's your social insurance? What's your social insurance?
My social, I don't got insurance, bro. So if I die, I might never come back again.
Where is he?
He disappeared. What the fuck?
There he is.
Oh.
Jump now! Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Didn't work.
Shit. I thought I could put it in mid-flight, but I guess not. If you guys didn't notice by now, we're just fooling around at this point. We're also playing on DonDada whitelist right now, as you can tell. Shit. Oh my gosh! What the flip? Cut, retake. We will save the day! We will save the day! Oh shit! Magic Blue Bean. Let's go! We got to save the world!
Yo, Hamza, I'll show how to do it.
It's hard!
Hop out.
I got this, hold on. What's your name, sir? Darth Vader, what is your name? Oh, you're not talking, huh? Fuck!
At least I can fly. Yo, is bro gonna take the... Just crash into it? Bro, you suck. Yo, facts.
Hamza.
Yo, what up? What up?
I really show how to do it. I used to be a professional plane driver, man.
All right. You need a parachute?
Yeah, let me get a parachute. I'm gonna show how to do it.
Are you what's your social insurance number?
My insurance number is 207.
Okay, put that on. Let me quickly whip one out under my belly. You might not be able to fly it though. Let me see.
I might. Let's see.
Yeah, see, it doesn't allow you. Yeah. Because I got my pilot license, you know?
Damn, man. Don't you want to give me one so I could drive this?
It's not a simple task. I wish I could just give it, but I can't.
But that's fine, man. That's fine.
Okay. When I say jump. Piece of bloody shit, mother yucker.
Oh!
Okay, we try again. We try again.
Man, I didn't know how to equip it.
Where is that Chinese spy balloon?
Man, why is this taking so long? Oh fuck! Ooh. Oh, I can't get off. Kind of stuck.
You can't?
It's locked. I can't get in, man. You might have to take out another one.
Wait, try? Can you open your pockets?
Yeah.
Look at the just menacingly spying on us. You can't get in?
No, I can't.
Okay, try.
There you go. Alright, round two. We're going for round two.
This is the last one, so you better not die.
Alright. I probably won't die. Bro, we should crash into some pedestrians. That would be fine.
Only one way we can do this, chat. Surely we can't miss now. Bro, there's no shot I'm missing this. Yeah, we're not missing now, mother shit, bloody bitch. Ah! Oh. We did it! We did it! We beat it! We beat the bad guys! We did it! We actually done it!
This is South Central Los Angeles.
Like we always do about this time.
The bomb.
Yo, chat, do you think I can try landing this plane in cinematic view at Sandy Shores? Bro, why is it like the end of my thing look like a shriveled dick? Look at the end of the plane. It's like shriveled and shit. Oh, maybe because of the explosion. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try landing at LSIA in cinematic. If I do this, everyone drop a like. Okay? If we hit one like right now. Jeez Louise. Okay, everyone has to drop a like if we land perfectly. Oh my gosh, I actually did it. Yo, you guys all owe me a like. Why wouldn't you? What kind of goofy ass question is that? Holy shit, this guy coming in hot. Oh my god. Bro, that's some suicide bomber looking ass. All you see is some PT cruiser going full speed. That was actually funny. How did they survive that? He just goes on the radio the first thing. Wait, where did he go? Damn, he got orbed so hard he flew over there. That is definitely not the laser. Doesn't Hamza shirtless look like a melting vanilla ice cream? Jeez, that sounded so painful. You literally heard the plonk. You actually heard the freaking plonk. Damn, some deep shit, bro. Oh, some deep thugging shit, bro. Alright, well, today was very eventful, would you guys say? What do you guys think? I really hope I wasn't laggy as shit around the strip club time. Not sure. For those wondering, I play on DonDada Roleplay. That's my server that I play on. You guys are more than welcome to joining DonDada. Links are in the description below. My precious mods will post it in the chat. There you go, Galaxy just did it right now. We also got DonDada Roleplay whitelisted. Whitelisted means that you gotta apply for joining it. It's kind of like running a criminal background check. It's just a lot more serious, a lot more immersive, a lot more you can do in the city in terms of grinding. I know a lot of people don't like that, but it's kind of also satisfying, so you should definitely give it a shot. You guys can apply at DonDada whitelist. I guess Galaxy will post that link too, but it's basically discord.gg/DonDada, and the whitelist is discord.gg/DonDadaWL. And I'm probably going to be streaming DonDada whitelist every now and then on Twitch, so definitely go check it out over there. We're actually looking for some content creators, so if you guys stream on Twitch and if you guys like whitelisted servers, you know, shoot me a DM or join. Actually, don't shoot me a DM. Just open a ticket inquiring and shit on DonDada whitelist server. And you can join the Twitch like stream team on DonDada and everything. So that would be cool. Definitely consider that. Today was fun. I highly recommend y'all joining DonDada, you know, apply for PD, apply for EMS, you know, all these jobs. Good people here. Yeah, they're pretty radical. God wants you to apply to the Bible. Ancient scripture is your answer. Facts, RH. Big facts. Machiavelli, Machiavelli. Tell Hongisa and George. I need to put some lotion on my elbows. You're gonna need a lot more than that, my friend. You're gonna need a pumice stone or something. Should I go to bed? What y'all up to? What are you guys gonna do now? Do you guys like it when I leave the streams up? Who here watches the streams from the beginning to the end? Who here like watches it when they're late so they watch the archive streams I leave public? Yeah, we're gonna leave it up. We're gonna leave it up, all right, my friends. What the hell are you listening to? It's the Boondocks theme song, my friend. We love you too, RH. Remember, keep your mind sharp. This world isn't what we expect it to be. Alright, I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. I'll see you on the flip. Yo, RH, you know what you should do? You should check out the YouTuber Mind Unveiled. That might be a pretty intriguing channel for you to check out. And others. Mind Unveiled are actually pretty fire. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed, guys. Later, it's been a blast, and I'll see you tomorrow. I am the stone that the